Watch International's World of Watches. It is the best 3 hours in television, and we're delighted to be here with you. What's the best 3 hours in television when it comes to watches? And if you are a watch collector, a watch enthusiast, well, we've got some great things for you during the next 3 hours. And if you know someone that loves watches, then by all means, give them a call. Now, if you're holiday shopping, don't tell anybody what you're doing right now. Just sequester yourself in a room, grab a credit card, and get ready, because everything is on 5 stress-free, interest-free payments. I'm Wiley Lowe, and I'm going to be your host for the next 3 hours. Megan is doing something exciting and glamorous right now, but she'll be with us tomorrow. So have no fear, because she is really the best part of the program. So unfortunately, the best part of the program today is going to be these incredibly low prices. So hopefully you'll stick around with us for a few minutes and you'll find something for yourself or someone you care about. So let's go ahead and start right now with a great preview so you'll see what's in store. This is a beautiful new selection from Lucien Picard. Now, we happen to be the owners of the Lucien Picard brand, and we are delighted to be the caretakers of that moniker, that name, and that incredible legacy. Here, you're seeing a brand new design that really we're just now debuting. In fact, we'll have several great debuts with Lucien Picard and some other high-end brands that you're going to love. And that's what it looks like at night, ladies and gentlemen. It'll pop right back up there. We're full of surprises. And yes, we are broadcasting live, so we never know what's going to happen. But we do know what's going to happen right now with this watch. A watch that's easily going to sell for $500, $600, $700. Here you're seeing it at a $124.99 price point. And you're not just getting one movement in that watch. Notice those two crowns, that crown at the 2 o'clock position, as well as another one at the 4 o'clock. There's two movements inside this watch. One of them is going to give you your primary time, which has the hour, the minutes, and a small second subdial directly under it, and a secondary time zone. Maybe you have somebody in your world that's across the country or across the globe. You'll be able to keep up with them with this watch, and you won't have to keep up with the payments because there's only five, and it's only $25 to get it home. Go ahead, we'll show you that one live in just a few minutes. It's a great selection from Lucien Picard. Speaking of that great moniker, how about this beautiful Pegasus chronograph? Now, Lucien Picard has been around since 1923. You want to talk about a great time builder. And here is a brand new, never before seen, outside of last week. We kind of debuted it last week, but almost never before seen Lucien Picard. $495, well, that's a lot of money, but it's well worth that. The $200 price point is exactly where it should be, but right now, we don't know why they did it, but they've put it down to $124.99. Of course, it's one of our watches, so you're going to get a 5-year warranty on that watch. You're also going to have a great Safatec crystal on there, which is going to be virtually scratch-proof, just like you would find with Sapphire. You're going to love the details in this watch, and if you want to know the secret, there's several varieties, colors, and styles, so check our website. I'm sure we have just the right one for you. But before that goes back up to $200, go ahead and get it for $124.99, and we'll pay for shipping. And look at what's right behind that. One of our favorite brands is Luminox. And here with this special edition, limited edition piece, a watch that normally sells for $1,400, you're able to get it right now for $699. Now, if you like Luminox, but you know that, you know, they often have a very strong sense of style, maybe an all blacked out watch, maybe it's gonna be something that's very much in the dive style. Well, here with the Tony Kanaan chronograph, being able to get this special edition with his race colors on there and all of this special detailing, you're going to get a very unique Luminox at a very unique price, because it's going to be less than half of what you would pay if you were to go into a retail store. Only $140, gets it home. It's all Swiss made. Wait till you see it in person. It's going to make a great gift idea. So please consider that one for your collection as well. Now, I had to sit back and think, what watch would I want? And everybody here kind of knows that I like Breitling. It's just one of those brands that really stands out. It pops. Well, how about one where it's not just in a lovely gold tone? I mean, that's a beautiful shade of gold. And so many watches can use gold plating, whether it is placed on through some sort of deposition or plating or ionically. Breitling doesn't do that. Everything that you're seeing that's in a gold tone on that bezel is solid 18 karat gold. No, that is not 18 karat gold plating. That is a solid 18 karat gold bezel. In fact, it's a beautiful unirotating bezel. You're going to love that because this watch certainly is a serious timepiece and it is gorgeous all the way around. Now, what you're seeing is the Chronomat 41, which means the watch is 41 millimeters across. And what you're seeing that silver tone is actually 316L stainless steel. Now, the gold around here is solid 18 karat gold. And it is gorgeous. Of course, you're going to have, just take a peek, they're going to come in even closer. We want you to see just how beautiful that dial is. Look at that. Sapphire crystal protecting that beautiful dial. Now, it's a three-hand configuration, the hour, the minute, a continuously operating sweep hand. If you simply hit that pusher at the 2 o'clock position, there's your start, your stop, and there's your reset. Now, these will screw down because that's going to help add to the water resistance of the watch, which I believe is 200 meters. Now, you'll notice that if you have the sweep hand locked into the 12 o'clock position, you have another sweep hand as a small seconds here at the 9 o'clock position that's going to keep time just wonderfully. Flip that over. Of course, you're going to get all the little Breitling goodies. It's making sure that you know that this is 100% authentic Breitling. This is not a gently used Breitling. This is not one, it's not a store display. This is brand new in the box, just like you would expect it to be. Now, this has the Breitling proprietary B01 movement in it. And that's Breitling's own movement, and that's a 47 joule automatic. Now, this watch doesn't have 36 or 48 hours of power reserve. Maybe you have an automatic watch, and if you leave it for a day or two, you'll notice it starts running down. And if you don't have a watch winder, that can be a little frustrating. By the way, if you need a watch winder, we happen to sell them, and we sell some of the best ones out there at the best price. So if you do get an automatic watch, throw one of those on your order. But you're going to love this because this has 70 hours of power reserve. Now, if I were to turn this watch just upside down for a second, just go with me. One of the things I can do is I can manually wind it because there's a rotor in here. So the simple motion of your body will cause the rotor in the back to rotate, and that is a great way to power the watch. But if I wanted to run it to its full power, I can wind this probably 20 to 30 turns, and I'll start to feel a little bit of resistance in there. And this watch will be fully wound for up to 70 hours. That's days and days of power reserve. And what you're going to love about the watch is Breitling, knowing that you may be an adventurous person, and whether you are stepping out to a dark theater or cave diving or whatever, something exciting, this is what it's going to look like when the lights go out. Breitling does such a good job with their watches. So do not hesitate to consider this for your collection, but you need to see how this 41 millimeter case sits on my 6 3/4 inch wrist. I don't know, there's something about solid gold that always looks good. Yeah. Is it fair to say this is understated? I mean, I realize it's a pretty bold watch, but the fact that they've used the dark leather, which complements the beautiful dial, and there's just pops of gold. I mean, they do make this in all solid gold, and that's very, very expensive. I want you to realize that you're getting a $10,000 watch, brand new in the box, for just a little above dealer cost. Here's the secret in the watch world. Everything that you see that's a retail price, if it's $1,000, that means that the dealer who's going to be selling it paid $500 from the manufacturer, and then he can mark it up anywhere from that above $500 to $1,000. Now, if it's a price-protected brand, that means that the manufacturer sold it to the jeweler or to the store, and they have to guarantee not to drop it below a certain price or to not put it on sale at all, such as Rolex. Rolex, when they sell their watches to stores, that store has to sell it at a controlled price. That way you don't find people competing. That's why Rolexes across the country are always pretty much the same price. Occasionally, you get a little discount. Breitling is the same way. You're not going to find a big, you know, on sale sign in front of the Breitling store. They might give you a little extra product, but you're not going to get it for less. Here's a watch that sells brand new today for $10,440. We don't make that price up. Breitling does. And what's the watch worth? It's worth $10,440 because that's what people pay for it. But for you, you're able to get it new in the box, $5,499.99. And to try to make it as easy as possible, you have five stress-free, interest-free payments of $1,100. That's it. And we're not going to charge interest. We're not going to charge you shipping. All you have to do is make that call and tell them you want 286601, and we will send this brand new in the box to you. And if you don't like it, you send it back. We will pay for the shipping for it to come back, and we will give you every penny back. You'll always shop with confidence from us. That is a guarantee day in, day out. We want you to feel completely confident about what you see and what you experience with us. We are watchmakers, watch designers, and nothing makes us happier than to see our products on your wrist. Here is one of the most beautiful and elegant dual time watches. Now, sometimes if you want a dual time, and I just bought one not too long ago, you might get a GMT, which means that there's not just the hour hand and the minute hand, but there might be a secondary hand right there within the dial. So this has two hands on it. Imagine if there was a third hand that also told you a secondary time. Well, that's great, but sometimes it's a little difficult to read. So what they've done here is they've placed an entirely unique secondary time right there. So you can see that we've got it set at 10:03, and let's say we want to set this wherever you want. Pick your time frame around the world. If we want to set it to, 103, well, there it is. Two separate crowns for two separate movements, and each movement has its own warranty, which is a 5-year warranty. Now, this particular watch happens to have a lightweight mineral crystal protecting that beautiful Côte de Genève covered dial. You're, of course, getting all stainless steel. You're also going to appreciate that there are two separate reliable Japanese movements within this watch. And that is going to be reliable. And when you think, you know, it's Japanese, oh, it's not Swiss, how good could it be? Well, when you think Seiko, when you think Citizen, do you think, oh, that's a cruddy watch? Absolutely not. When you think of Miyota movements and the other Japanese movements that are out there, you should know that those quartz movements are going to be just as reliable and accurate. In fact, we put a 5-year warranty on there. You're going to appreciate the fact that this, again, look at that beautiful stippling in the middle of that dial, secondary small seconds subdial, the Côte de Genève or the Geneva waves running in the vertical position, and a secondary time zone. My son's off in college right now, so, you know, I know that he is an hour behind where we are. So if, you know, if it was 10:10 here or 10:05 here, setting this to 9:05 will remind me to call him to make sure he's getting out of bed going to classes. Oh, you're laughing back there in the control room. Worst thing I ever did, send a video game console to school with him. I'm sure. This is one of those absolutely beautiful watches that should be at that $500 or $600 price point, but look where we've dropped it. And this is, you know, brand new to the world, $119.99, only $24 gets it home. That's your first of five stress-free, interest-free payments. But maybe, just maybe, the silver tone isn't exactly your cup of tea. Maybe you like to take it up market a little bit. Well, we happen to have the bling makers here who love to accommodate you. And, yep, the magic voice in the control room is saying, I like that one better. I do too. Now, what's going to really be nice is that we cover both tastes. Some folks do not like gold-plated watches. They don't like gold tone, that you just can't do it. Now, the number you're seeing right now is for the gold tone, the one that I'm holding. The 280300 is going to get you the Lucien Piccard for $124.99 in the gold tone. I happen to like this version. The silver might be a great everyday watch. Maybe this is going to be your office watch. But if you wanted it just to be slightly more dressy, come on even closer. Let them take a look at that gorgeous dial. Again, you have both of those reliable Japanese movements in there. You have two crowns to easily set the watches. you're going to love the fact that you're getting all this style for under $125. And you'll notice there is a generous amount of strap on this watch. And as they pull out right there, I want you to just be able to see, did we tell you this has a deployant clasp on it? This is a deployant clasp that's on there. So simply by running this through here, all you have to do is easy to open and close. It takes the stress off the strap. A strap that might last for years can last for generations with a good leather treatment and being able to use the deployant because the hinge is doing the work that this would normally do. I think this watch looks great, and I think it is one that you could easily add to your collection on any given occasion, and you've got an incredible watch. And you know what? We hate to bother you, but you know the holidays are coming, right? Oh, you can try to hide. You're already heading out there. There are Christmas trees going up in department stores. Halloween has not even happened yet. Thanksgiving hasn't happened. And they're already reminding us that Hanukkah and Christmas are around the corner. But this will give you a great opportunity because you don't have to hunt for a coupon with us. We're gonna do free shipping. It's at an outstanding price point. Magic Voice said, that's a good price point. It's outstanding. $25. You're getting two movements inside this watch. These are in-house designed watches. We are delighted to be the folks that design these watches, to see their assembly all the way through the process when they arrive here. This is a comfortable watch to wear. Absolutely. Somebody had just said, this is an incredibly comfortable watch to wear. You better believe it is. They've done a great job with the design overall. Folks, this is a great opportunity. Go ahead and check our website. There's a couple more varieties of this. We want to make sure you get the right one. And before midnight on Sunday, you're going to be able to get it for $124.99. Don't let that go up to $144. You've got more stuff to do with your $20. Maybe buy another watch from us. Is this a Lucien Picard? This is the Polaris, and this is on the bracelet, and this is nice. Super, super nice. I agree. Magic Voice said this, you know, photographs well, but when you see it in person, it actually looks even better. Now, it's a 44-millimeter case. And of course, what you're getting is 316L stainless steel. It's water resistant, you know, to 50 meters, which is 165 feet. You've got a Safetec crystal, not just a mineral crystal, Safetec. And you've got that reliable Japanese movement that's going to ensure that it's going to be accurate and dependable for years to come. And you know what? When I met with Niso, that's what I like to call him, Niso. And he usually goes, oh, Wiley, call me Mr. Brokus. But anyway, it's that moment that they really sweated over this dial. And they showed me a collection of dials within the creation room there. It's kind of like, and as he was showing me the dial, I thought it was absolutely gorgeous. And he said, Wiley, this is the wrong color blue. I said, how is that the wrong? He said, when you see the right color blue, you're going to know that we've got it right. And he's right. This is such an incredible shade. It is an ocean blue. It is deep. It is jewel tone. And it is so much richer. And I love this watch. 44-millimeter case. You'll see the design elements all the way from the Lucien Picard logo right there on the crown. All the way to just this textured metal bracelet. And there is a generous amount of it. I mean, I don't know how large your wrist is. But, you know, I know this watch is going to be a great fit for my 6 3/4-inch wrist. But if you have a much larger wrist, I mean, I want you to just see as I slip that on. By the way, the high mirror polish on this bracelet looks incredible. I don't know about you. If you're looking for that watch to wear to the office, if you're looking for that watch that is dressy, but then again, if you're wearing T-shirt and blue jeans, the blue off this dial is going to look great. Yet Magic Voice is saying, is this a dial from a particular era? This kind of harkens back to the 30s or 40s. It's not quite Art Deco, but it's kind of nouveau in the sense that they're pulling a older style into a modern configuration. And I like that. I really, really do. You'll notice that you have the hours and minutes in the traditional two-hand configuration, a third hand in a small seconds at the 6 o'clock position, and then you have a 24-hour indicator, which can be used as a second time zone, right there at the 12 o'clock position. I love how the bezel steps down. That's also a nice tilt of the hat to a vintage piece. incredibly comfortable on the wrist, and look at the price point once again. $124.99 to get a what we normally would sell at $200, and the watch is easily worth so much more. Folks, only $25 gets it home. It's 288892, the Lucien Piccard Polaris. You will not be disappointed with that watch. Take a peek, because I've had friends who followed me along on the program for quite some time, Jenny, and they're like, oh, let me know when you get the nice watches in. And then I send them the information on the Omegas and the Breitlings. They're like, oh, wow, you know, that's still pricey. Well, yeah, they're not cheap watches. They caught a view of our show last week and was like, did somebody mess up on your graphics? Because these prices can't be right for these Lucien Piccards. And they're right. I mean, Niso, or Mr. Brokus, actually left the building going, somebody's got to explain why these prices are so low. I mean, these are his babies. These are the watches that he's helped, you know, design and produce and saw to fruition. Oh, absolutely beautiful. Now, as you come in live on this, this watch has such a visual. Can you believe this? This is less expensive than the watch we just showed. And look at the visual presence. I think this watch is absolutely stunning. And as we draw in even closer, I want you to see the multi-layers within that dial. You notice at the very, very center, you have the Côte de Genève, or the Geneva waves, which are the darker waves in the center part of the dial. Then you have all of this cutaway work that allows you to see through the next chapter ring. Then you have the outer chapter ring, which is almost an tachymeter style that has the individual seconds locked in on it. It's beautiful. Three-hand configuration, and simply hitting the pusher at the 2 o'clock is going to start our sweep hand in motion. Easy to see how quickly it is to activate that, to start, to stop, and of course there's our reset right there. You have an onion-style crown, which is a bit more decorative than your standard crown, and the watch really is beautiful. Of course, you have that same sort of deployant clasp back here. Once you feed the strap through, the deployant, and this happens to be a dual pry-apart deployant, is going to do all the work for you. This is one of those watches, I am amazed that they've put this under $120. There is so much visual presence to this, all the way down to the Croco embossed leather strap. Now, if you think this one looks good, maybe you want something a bit more sedate. I'm going to show you another variety, same price point, same watch, but I want you to be able to see it in a completely different configuration. I'm going to put this straight on the wrist, and you tell me what you think. Ooh. I'm going to tell you who I think this looks like in a minute. I can't mention their name, but I will. Okay, what do you think? Albert, which one would you pick? Jenny, what do you think? Oh, the first one. I have two votes for the first. Is Tony still in there? Tony, which one do you like better? Would you go with the gold or would you go with the gunmetal? See, this is a test. Tony is a watch connoisseur. Who does this remind you of? And I'm kind of thinking of the lines that are running through there. I'll tell you who I think. And yes, I'll tell you, but I can't mention it out loud because we could get sued. Armani. There's a team of lawyers that have just stormed into the studio. They've got tranquilizer guns. Friends and family, this watch has a similar style to some very high-end watches out there. Of course, Lucien Piccard should be considered a high-end watch. It's a $500 watch. But there is a sense of subdued style within this. See, it looks very sedate right there. And then when the light catches it, you see the multi-layers, and it really has a bit more of a sporty flair to it. Still at that $119.99 price point. Only $24 gets this watch home, and we're paying for shipping. I'm not sure how we afford to do that, but we do. And we're watch designers here. We're watch makers. So we want you to be happy. If no one's told you, this wonderful program is just as much a commercial for Swiss Watch International, because nothing is going to get our name out there to you like having our product on your wrist. And as the number one seller of Swiss watches in North America, and number 4 in the world, we're doing an okay job. But we would like a whole lot more of you to have these incredible timepieces at prices that no one else can offer. Look at that. Look at that visual presence of that watch and tell me that does not exceed $119. Now, the number you're seeing right there, 287722s for the gunmetal. We also have that beautiful gold tone. Go ahead, pick one of your loved ones up a $500 watch for $119. Or if you want to be very careful, go ahead and just put out that $24 on a credit card. Give us a call at 877-969-8818. Tell them you want either one of these gorgeous timepieces. They will put it only $24 on your credit card. No interest, no stress. And then you will send the watch right away, and then you have the next few months to pay it off. 287722, the Lucien Piccard Murano. Love these watches. What a great new collection. Speaking of new collections from Lucien Piccard, okay, we're just going lower and lower in price. Eventually, we're going to owe them money. Take a peek. The Velarta Multifunction. What you're going to love about this watch is how uncomplicated this complicated watch is. Now, Albert, how close can you come up on this? Because one of the things I want them to see about this watch is that you have all of this multifunction, but look at what's controlling it. You notice there is not a multiplicity of pushers, either hidden or otherwise, on this watch? All of this is controlled by the crown. Now, once you've set it, you can pretty well forget it. You're done. You've got it all taken care of. You'll notice that there is beautiful Côte de Genève. That is the Geneva waves running vertically up and down. That's what you're seeing, the watchmaker's decoration. You have a retrograde day of the week dial. You have two-hand configuration for the time, 24-hour indicator. And you also have a small seconds sweep hand at the 6 o'clock. You notice it's a step-down bezel. There's a bit of texturing around the crown to give it a little bit of style. Croco embossed leather strap. Of course, you can see that it has that reliable Japanese movement. You have a Safetec crystal, 316L stainless steel. And even in this beautiful dress watch, 30 meters of water resistance. Now, you'll hear us say it over and over again with a leather strap. You don't want to get it wet unless it's Luminox. But should you get caught in the rain or pushed in the pool, the watch still has the durability in the case. They didn't have to put that kind of water resistance. But if you've ever dropped your phone in the water and went, oh, seriously? Why wasn't my phone waterproof? You ever asked that? You ever thought about that, Jenny? Jenny, at least once a week, throws her phone in water. I don't know if it's like a ritual, but it happens. Megan breaks her phones. If you happen to be near water and you get it soaked down to 30 meters, your watch will be fine. Your phone won't be, but your watch will be. We love the fact that we've put that kind of reliability and durability in our watches. Please consider the Lucien Piccard Velarta. Let me put this on the wrist. You need to see how this fits on my 6 3/4 inch wrist. Actually, very well. That is very comfortable. With what I'm wearing today, I'm wearing a red shirt with black accents. I would wear this in a heartbeat. If you're going to wear something to the office, what a great idea for the office. Ladies, you'll notice there's a trend out there called the boyfriend watch. And even Michael Kors, we have some beautiful Michael Kors watches. And they're oversized. What would be considered a gentleman's size? Well, you can just throw those terms out the window because it's what do you like. Gentlemen, I happen to wear quite often a 38 millimeter watch. It fits my wrist and I love it. I have friends, Megan. Megan has a watch that's 42 millimeters. It's larger than one of my favorite watches. Don't hesitate if you see something you like to go ahead and take a chance. It's a 30-day money-back guarantee. We'll pay for shipping, and if you don't like it, we'll give you every penny back. How about this as a gift for the holidays? I think it's beautiful, and I think it's under $100, and I think for $20, you will not find better. But go ahead and stick with us because you might. You never know on the show. Remember when we had watches, Jenny, just a few weeks ago that had $7 payments on them? This is another variation of that watch. So if perchance this beautiful black watch, okay, now you got to decide again. The number is for the silver tone, but which one do you like better? This one right here has a lot of pop to it. As they come in closer, I want you to see exactly the coloration that is within that dial, because it is gorgeous. There you go. That was a good shot. No, even closer. I want somebody's 60-inch TV to just blow this watch up. Oh, you're going to do a motion shot? You are so James Cameron. As we draw in closer on the watch, it does not know we are there. Does that not look beautiful? And I'm going to let the light reflect off of it right there so that people can see the texturing that's within the dial. This is not just a flat printed dial. I'm sorry, but with watches at the $99 price point, sometimes you get some of the most boring dials that have no texture to them. They're simply painted or they're stamped out. Look at how three-dimensional the Roman numerals are. Do you notice how three-dimensional everything from the retrograde day dial is at the 9 o'clock position? Those very unique hands that are on the watch, the Breguet style hands. This is the first time we've used these hands on this watch. I mean, it almost has a mother of pearl-esque iridescence to it, but you would never find that at the $99 price point. Folks, only $20 gets this watch home. You happen to have two beautiful selections to choose from. The previous number is going to be for the black. The current number is going to be for the silver. These are incredible gift ideas. There is a generous amount of straps, so if you happen to have somebody with a larger wrist than I do, which is 6 3/4 inches, or if you needed to cinch it down even tighter, multiple adjustments with this dual pry apart, dual scissor deployant. All of this for under $100, and you're going to love it. Now take a peek at it on my wrist and you tell me, does that stand out as well as the black one did? What do you think? It looks really good. Yeah, there's just something very expensive about this watch. Everything's expensive about the watch except the price. I mean, I'm sure somewhere there are watchmakers in the back rooms crying, going, they're selling our watch for $99. You can shop with confidence here. Yeah, I realize that you can Google and Bing and every other sound effect you want out there on the internet, but they're also going to sell you carpeting and pet supplies and watches. Here, this is what we do. We build watches, we design watches, we repair watches, we sell the accessories that go with them. And with that in mind, you shop with confidence from people who love watches as much as you do. And even when you call here and you talk to our folks, we have some of the best customer service people. When you talk to them, they are knowledgeable and they will listen to you if you have a concern. It's rare that people send something back, but when they do, we throw little parties when our watches come home because we're delighted they've returned to us. But we want you to know with confidence that when we send this to you, we're going to pay for shipping, we're going to make it as easy as possible for you, and we want you to love what you have on your wrist. Okay, this is a great selection, and I hope you'll add it to your collection. Speaking of adding something to your collection, this is also brand new, and okay, this is a heavy watch. It is a heavy watch. Nope, I don't need to weigh it. I'll tell you why. Talking with Niso, Mr. Brokus, he said that one of the things people certainly did equate with quality was the weight of a watch. And he said, we don't want to fall in the trap of using inexpensive cases on watches that we're going to sell inexpensively. Because people will feel like, well, that's just not a quality timepiece. So some of the same cases, which are heavy, that you would find on automatic watches, are the same cases that are being used even on our quartz movements. So what you get that translates to a watch when you pick it up, you go, oh wow, that's quality. This is not one that'll be easily scratched, dented, or damaged. This is not some sort of cheap pot metal that's going to fall apart in just a year. You have 316L stainless steel. And when you look into that beautiful dial and look into that texturing, I mean, there are 4 to 5 different layers within that dial. You have that gold or yellowish layer that has the Côte de Genève. You have the layer that is containing the subdials. You have the stippled layer. You have this kind of satin finish. And then you have the outer chapter ring all the way to the tachymeter style outer part of the inner bezel on the watch. That's a lot of layering. That's all hand done. You will notice that you do have a fully functioning chronograph. Simply hitting that pusher at the 2 o'clock is going to start us, stop it, and there's your reset right there. And what you're going to appreciate is you constantly have a running small seconds right here at the 6 o'clock position. So even though this is keeping track of time, you still have an opportunity to keep track of the seconds without activating the chronograph. You even have a date complication at the 3 o'clock position. One of the things I appreciate about this watch is, I'm just trying to show you right there, notice around the crown, it almost has like a set of calipers that looks like it's holding it in place. I think that detail element to create a crown protector was just absolutely beautiful. And you notice there's even a cabochon or a jewel right there on the crown. Coin edge on the bottom. You know what? Not everybody's going to see that. It's one of those pieces that as you hold the watch and as you're the one that's examining it, you begin to realize so much detail. Look at that right there. And also notice how the lugs are pointed in a downward position, because even though the watch has a little bit of size and weight to it, it's naturally going to fold to the shape of the wrist. You'll also notice, I've not put this within the deployant, but this also has a dual pry-point part deployant, which means once we feed that in there, let me pop that open for you. This is fairly simple to do. All you have to do is release the mechanism right there, and then you're going to feed that strap right through. You're going to pick whatever size best fits your wrist, and I'm going to guess right there. Now, once that's in there, all the work that's going to be done is going to be done by the deployant, not by the strap. And that buckles into place, and it is simple snap, and once it snaps, it's locked into place, and it's a pry apart. Now, I'm going to slip this on my wrist. That's okay. Just stay with me. Oh, we do have another variation of this watch. I'll show you both of them. And now, when I put that on, that's going to be a great fit right there. Now, this is one variation of this watch. Now, you can tell me which one you like better, because in just a moment, you're going to get a close-up view of this little guy. Now, I happen to like this variation. It is very sporty. It really pops off the dial with that bright pop of color. But maybe you need something a bit more subdued. Maybe you need something a bit more elegant. I want you to take a quick look, because remember, we have multiple variations of this watch, and I want you to get the right one. Now, that's variation one. Now, let's take a look at a dark dial gold tone. The last one was silver tone. Now, I want you to take a peek, because you're going to get the whole shooting match here. I'm amazed at the level of choices that you have. Now, the one you just saw a moment ago was the silver tone. Now, here is a gold tone in rose gold with that beautiful dark dial. Exact same configuration, same style, but there's also a third, and that's going to be your combination of rose gold, but this time with a brown strap and pops of silver throughout. Okay, Jenny, which one do you like best? Brown strap. Anybody else? Which one? Which black strap? I've got two with black straps. They're yelling, black strap! The one I'm wearing seems to be the popular choice. But you know what? All of them look incredible. I'm going to take this one off. Stay right there. Because this is, go ahead and switch out graphics for our next color, which happens to be this guy right here. Because I happen to think, oops, I think this looks great. Now come in close, because I want them to see this beautiful brown strap. That looks good. That looks very good. Remember, these are brand new watches. These have never been seen before. Last week was their world premiere. They have been hiding in the vaults here, waiting to show themselves. And now we have multiple varieties, and for whatever reason, they've put it at incredibly low prices. This should be starting at 200. Well, the 200 should be the sale price, actually. I don't know about you, but I like the brown strap. There's something very British about it. It just feels very, I don't know, I feel like I need a British sports car. Can we talk to somebody about that here to get to loan me a British sports car? Yes. Well, I haven't been able to get them to loan me the company jet yet. The G5, that's right. Tony's taking the company jet. I don't get to take the company jet. Niso takes the company jet. Pegasus chronograph. I want you to look at it in this configuration, and I think this really looks great. There's something a bit more casual luxury. I guess the black strap looks a bit more formal. This, to me, looks like you could wear it almost anywhere. 287751, the Lucien Picard Pegasus chronograph, three different varieties, all of them at the $129.99 price point. That's it. That's all you pay. Easily $400 or $500 in department stores, $129 directly from us, $26 gets it home, free shipping, 30-day money-back guarantee, and it costs you next to nothing to get it home. And there's not a charge if you return it. In other words, sometimes people have like restocking fees, like, oh, well, you know, it's going to cost some money to restock that. No, it should not cost money to restock that. But that's what some people do, not us. We want you to be happy. We want you to find stuff that you really, 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 really like. And we want you, of course, to tell your friends, because that is the best advertisement. That is the best advertisement in the world for Swiss Watch International, is when we have stuff that you want to share with other people. Because that's the greatest compliment. Now let's take a moment. Now, which one do you want me to, which one of these would you like? Oh, you want me to do the black dial first? I like that one. Now, it's going to be an unusual geometric shape case, but going from edge to edge, it's going to measure 47 millimeters. If you're going to go left to right, it's 44. And if you're going to go top to bottom, it's going to be right at 45. So a little bit of unusual shape to it, but when you see it, you're going to appreciate it. We're switching now from our Lucien Picard to the beautiful Luminox. Luminox has been selling watches since 1989. And most of the time, you'll know them meeting military specs. They have taken the challenge of land, sea, air, and space to design watches that meet anybody's criteria and specification, and not only meet it, to excel it. The Tony Kanaan chronograph is an all-Swiss-made watch. That's correct. He is a race car driver. This has some of his, can't you see the homage to racing with the checkered flag all the way around? Again, you're getting sapphire crystal. You're getting a Swiss Ronda movement. You have a three-hand configuration where the hour, the minute, a continuously operating sweep hand at the 2 o'clock position, which is your small seconds. You have a 1/10 of a second indicator for our chronograph, a large reverse date wheel, dual date complication right here. In fact, let me start our chronograph just so you can kind of get an idea. There's our start. And notice how unusual the sweep hand is at the 6 o'clock position, a nice little touch. And those pops of color that you're seeing happen to be Tony Kanaan's race colors. Stop. And of course, the reset. Folks, one of the reasons you're going to love the watch, not only is it a special edition, limited edition, but you're also getting it at a ridiculously low price. Oop, there's his sports car. Think Le Mans. Think F1. Doesn't that look good? All stainless steel case, 100 meters of water resistance, anti-reflective coating on the sapphire crystal. Notice there are only 999 of these, and this is number 214. Each one has Tony Kanaan's signature on the back, as well as the limited edition markings to let you know. Indy, thank you. Somebody just thinks I yelled Indiana Jones. I was actually yelling that he's an Indy car driver, not... Yeah. Folks, you are getting a price-protected brand, Luminox, not for $1,400, but you're talking about almost a third of the cost. Just a third. $599 for a $1,500 watch. You're getting $800 off the retail price. Now, one of the things you're going to appreciate about this watch, you'll hear us say over and over again, it does not matter how water resistant a watch is. If it has a leather strap, don't get the leather strap wet. Well, that's not true. With Luminox, you can. All of their leather is specially treated that it can handle being in the water. You're also going to love that homage to race cars by having the carbon fiber inserts within it. Those are not stickers on the watch. Do not look at that for a second and go, oh, that's nice, they've put a sticker on there. No, that is genuine carbon fiber. It's part of the case. It's part of what's reinforcing it. It's also part of what gives it its durability. Now, you will notice that there are these little tiny dashes that make up the hour markers, and there they are again on the hands. Those are tubes filled with an inert gas called tritium. Tritium glows 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Now, maybe your watch at home, if you wanted it to glow, you'd have to hold it up to a light source. The light would penetrate. It would hold those photons in there for a while, and you would have some illumination. This constantly glows 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, under its own power by the inert gas on the inside. This is what it looks like. Take a peek. Wow, it's just like daylight. Now, Magic Voice, would you like to see the white one or the... Let's take a peek to show you the other variety. Now, there it is in that beauty shot, but I want to show it to you on the wrist, and you can get an idea how it looks. You can tell me what you think. Do you have a favorite? Rudy, do you have a favorite? I have a vote for the black one. Jenny? I like... Ooh, wow. What was it? Okay, we have a vote. We have a vote for the white dial. I like them both. And at the price point, you literally could buy both watches and still be under the retail price. Is that correct that the black one is $100 less than the white one? Well, if you're going to have, maybe these are a bit more limited right now because they may have been more sold out across the planet. Both of these look great, but I can let you know the black one is $100 less. Now, I like the white quite a bit. Somehow the dial just pops a bit more. It's not that this looks bad, it's just this really does pop more. Tony Kanaan, limited edition, Swiss-made chronograph, all Swiss-made, anti-reflective coating on the sapphire crystal, three-hand configuration, small seconds there at the 2 o'clock position, large date complication. You have the unusual shaped case that's all the way around with this. That's kind of geometric case. Price-protected brand, only $140 gets it home. It's $699 or $599 for the black dial. Both of these should be in the top 10 bestsellers because to get a Luminox at this price is unheard of. You just don't do it, not for a limited edition piece, not an all Swiss made watch. For those of you who are Luminox fans, you know what you're getting. They've been doing this right since 1989, and now you have an opportunity to get this limited edition piece home to you. 190416, the Tony Kanaan chronograph from Luminox. Don't let this one get away. What a great gift idea. Do we have more Luminox? We have brought a ton of Luminox out of the vault. And this makes me happy. Because during the holidays, people really, really have a great appreciation for these watches. Okay. Take a peek. This Luminox Automatic is not just a dive watch, it's a super dive watch. Now, you'll notice there's a crown protector right here. And simply releasing that allows you to have access to the screw-down crown. When this is locked into place, you do not have the ability to move that, because this is not just a unirotating bezel, it's a locked unirotating bezel, which means there is no chance of this shifting. You release the lock right there, easily have the ability to turn it. That little pin right there, when it's locked into place, makes it so that this stays locked. Now, that, for you divers, is going to be a great selling point because you know that your life can depend on how you set your watch for diving. But also notice that to have a professional dive watch, you need to have 200 meters of water resistance. This watch has 500 meters of water resistance. One of the things that'll give you the indication that it is a serious deep diver happens to be the helium release valve that's right there. The watch on the inside needs to be able to change its internal pressure. That's going to ensure that it keeps water out, the mechanism is safe and dry, and it has the ability to do the gas exchange through the helium release valve. You do nothing, the watch handles it all. Luminox has done a great job creating this deep dive watch. Now, even as you're looking at the back there, you see that high texturing that's all the way around, which is going to help this, because it's a little heavier watch, stay on the wrist really well. Can you, Albert, just a little bit more on the focus right there. I want them to be able to see that. I've moved it just a touch. Oh, perfect. Notice it is all Swiss made. You have that 500 meters of water resistance. Sapphire crystal protecting that dial. And I'm not sure if we have lume on this, but you can be assured that this is going to look incredible when that lume kicks in. Now, what causes that illumination is inert gas inside of the tubes called tritium, and it constantly glows that way. You don't have to charge it. You don't have to put it up to a light source. It is always glowing. Folks, I want you to take a look at the watch. It's a little large, but that case has to be in order to have that level of protection. The watch is right at 49 millimeters, but I want you to look, even at 49 millimeters. Jenny, what size watch do I usually wear? 38. Here is a 49, but it still fits. The watch still fits. Now, you'll notice that it has a triple locking mechanism right there. It's almost in the shape of a trident. Also notice there is a generous amount of strap because you may want to wear this on the wrist or you may want to wear it over a wetsuit. So they will give you a little extra strap so that it fits, whether it's on the naked wrist or on your wetsuit. Now, I happen to think this looks great. Now, this is just, you know, the white and black configuration. But maybe you like a splash of color. Maybe for you, for you being underwater or just being out and about, you would like to have something with a little bit more fashion forwardness to it. Luminox, never being one to shy away from a bit of color, they have the Color Mark series. Here is the Deep Diver 1500 series. Again, all of those great same features that you saw before, the 500 meters of water resistance, the helium valve that automatically adjusts. You're going to have the great automatic movement that's within this watch. Now, this is a three-hand configuration. Go ahead and, you know, take a peek. And you're going to see the hour, the minute, the continuously operating sweep hand, and a date complication at the 3 o'clock position. Once again, you can't move it. Release the lock. Once it's locked into place again, you don't have to worry about it going anywhere. Because when this is locked, that's locked. Now, this is also your crown protector. And you do want to make sure it's locked, because if it's even like sitting there like that, it's still going to rotate. You have to feel that click, and when it clicks into place, you know the crown is protected, you know it's helping with the water resistance, and you also know that you are safe because this is locked into position. Notice that even without doing a thing, that the straps naturally start to make the curvature for a wrist. The lugs with these custom straps gently arch down to fit just the way they should on your wrist. There's a great shot of that helium escape valve. Can I tell you right now that there is a couple of high-end watch manufacturers, which Luminox is, that make a watch with a helium escape valve, and they are several times this price point? You do not have to spend that kind of money here. We don't want you to. Now, you can go to the retail department store and pay $2,000 for this watch. People have done it day in and day out. Is it worth it? Sure it is. If your life depended on a professional dive instrument, then this is the right one. Would you be so good to give me just a touch of focus right there? There we go. Oh, or even a close-up. Folks, A price-protected brand dropped down from $2,000 to $1,600, but for the show, $899. $180 gets it home. That's your first of five stress-free, interest-free payments. This is a great gift idea. It's going to stun that loved one that you have such good taste and something that's going to last for generations. Go ahead and consider the Deep Diver from Luminox. Now, Luminox is just a nice part of the program right now. And we happen to love these watches probably as much as you do. And here you are with a, you know, a Swiss Ronda 26 jewel automatic. Now take a peek and tell me if you like this one. I think this has a lot of style, but it's not overdone. This is one of the watches that I would wear. You know, I don't do diving, but you know, sometimes you don't have to be a diver to have a dive watch. The 1800 series is one of those watches that is easy. You could wear it to the office. It does dress up if you're going out to dinner, because in the all black, it really does have a bit of a dressy appeal to it because of the black IP. But switch the watch over, and this is a rare thing for Luminox to have an exhibition back. They love to put those tight sealed backs on their watches where you see nothing. It's all under lock and key. Now, here's a Luminox with an exhibition back, 26 jewel, Swiss Ronda movement. You're able to get, look at that. You can actually see the gears moving inside. This is one of the watches, again, all Swiss made, that you're going to be proud to have on your wrist. And even though it's all blacked out, because you have the pops of white from the tritium that's on the hour markers as well as the hands, and you also have the reverse date wheel with a day and date complication, it's easy to tell the time on this watch. Not just in daylight, look at this at night. Doesn't that look good? And this is a big watch. I mean, not too big. I mean, some of the Luminoxes can be a little large, but I think they've done a great job with this. You know, it reminds me a little bit of the Atacama Field watch from these guys. 44 millimeters, that's not too big. Take a peek real quick. I have a 6 3/4 inch wrist. This 44 millimeter watch I think looks great. I think what looks even better is that you're not paying $900. $900. Jenny, there are people walking into department stores right now going, well, okay, I'll put it on a credit card. I can pay that off later. We're at $479. We're not going to charge you any interest if you only put $96, because that's your first of five stress-free, interest-free payments. But maybe you want something a little bigger, bolder, badder. Let me show you another configuration with a very stunning, stunning watch. Slightly different price point, but well worth it. Oh, we've got to show the back. They want me to put this right on the wrist, but you know what you've got here? You happen to have a variation of the Valjoux 7750. But this has added a day and date complication. Look at that. Now, there's a bit of thickness to this watch. Why? Because you're holding one of the workhorses in the watch world, and that's the Valjoux. Now, this modified version that they've created now is the 1860 series, and it's a Valjoux 7750 with the addition of the day complication. When you see the back of that, look at all that perlage decoration on that rotor. The motion of your wrist simply winds that watch. Look at how fluid that is. There are ball bearings within that inner hub that allow this to just effortlessly spin. What does that mean? Effortless winding means the watch stays more wound and it is going to be more accurate. And as we flip it around just a touch, you're going to be able to see all of those beautiful inner workings, including there is the balance wheel doing its job. Do you like this watch? Anti-reflective coating on the sapphire crystal, 100 meters of water resistance. So this is one of those watches you don't want to hesitate to take home, to add it to your collection. It is stunning. Now I'm going to put this on because I'm a bit of a snob when it comes to Valjoux. I love Valjoux movements. There is just a sense of accomplishment when you have one of those. And I don't have a Valjoux in my collection. And if those of you who do, then you know how reliable, how accurate, how respected that movement is. and Luminox has chosen it for one of their high-end watches. In fact, it's a $2,200 watch that you're getting for less than half. Notice that beautiful stippling in the center part of the dial. You happen to have all of the components for your stopwatch or your chronograph function. There is your start, your stop, and of course your reset right there. All of this multifunction and chronograph within this watch. Beautiful configuration, Valjoux 7750 on the inside, less than $1,000. $200 gets it home. We pay for the shipping. Before we wrap up this hour, I want you to see a couple of other watches that maybe we didn't get a chance to show you live, but they're still sitting right there on our website at World of Watches. How about this beautiful Luminox from the Color Mark series? Normally $500. This is one of the least expensive ways to get into a brand new Luminox, $259. When you pick it up, you're going to swear it's plastic. It's not. It's PC carbon that's been reinforced. And when you feel it, this is a space-age material. It is used in the military. It's used in the aviation industry. Incredibly lightweight, but incredibly durable. With that silicone strap, and I believe this watch also has a very lightweight mineral crystal on it, you're going to be amazed that you're even wearing a watch. But maybe you want something a little bit more heavy duty. So if it's not going to be this Luminox, how about one in all stainless steel? Much heavier watch, much heavier, but similar in its style and configuration. The ANU 4200 series is, again, all Swiss made, and this is Navy designed. And notice that's not said lightly, authorized for Navy use. Unirotating bezel, 200 meters of water resistance, all Swiss made, sapphire crystal, silicone strap, and as tough as the men and women of the United States military. My friend Christina, Jenny, was the first woman to ever fire a cruise missile in wartime. Yep. Christina, if you're watching, this is the watch you need, dear, to help time your missile launches. I think she's retired now. So congratulations to her. 242383, the Luminox ANU 4200 series. Okay, we've gone from land and sea. How about space? The SXC Space GMT has been designed specifically for the space program. Uber lightweight materials, incredible durability, and just in case your capsule has to splash down because you're returning on a Soviet spacecraft, you have to have 200 meters of water resistance. You know, sometimes they actually do still splash down, believe it or not, since we've retired the space shuttle. This is an incredible watch. There is so much value, $795. Now, this is a GMT, which means you have the three-hand configuration. Notice the two red hands and then a continuously operating sweep hand. Well, is that bluish blue? The blue hand that's on there is the GMT hand, which gives you a secondary time zone. Absolutely incredible. Megan pointed out, if you know the secret, you can actually rotate that bezel around and get a third time zone out of it. Only $70 gets it home. It's $349, not $795. Congratulations to all of you who are picking it up. And now one of my favorite Luminoxes. This is the all stainless steel bad boy. I can't tell you it's indestructible, but you're going to feel like it is. And it's all Swiss made, and it's $405, not $825. An incredible value, and we're delighted to be able to offer that to you at only $81.20, which is a true value. Ladies and gentlemen, you are watching Swiss Watch International's World of Watches, and believe it or not, an entire hour has passed, and it's hopefully given you some great holiday ideas or maybe just some gifts for yourself. We still have 2 hours left in the program, and we have some incredible things you've not seen yet. And if you like luxury, well, it's right around the corner, I promise. So stick with us. I'm going to give you a preview of what's going to be coming up. And then in just 30 minutes, we'll give you the top 10 list. You can see what folks from around the country and around the world are buying from us. And maybe it'll spur you to grab one before they're all gone. So let me show you what's coming up over this hour. Movado. Movado happens to be one of our favorite watches because it's a classic configuration all the way around. Movado watches have been around since 1881, and back in 1947, Nathan George Hurwit created the dial that you're seeing right now. That dial became so iconic with that simple black dial with an homage to the rising sun at the 12 o'clock position. that it eventually was put into the Museum of Modern Art in 1960 and has been on permanent display ever since. It's now called the Museum Dial. Perchance you've seen this watch or you have a variation of it. Here is a gorgeous two-tone that's not $1,000, thank goodness. We've been able to mark it down to only $419, and yes, that is brand new in the box with every paper, warranty, and guarantee, and only $84 gets it home. 107360, the Movado Museum Watch. Oh my goodness. This is a watch that has so much going on. We don't even have to put these on the air. Why? Because the moment the ProMaster, someone sees it on the website, it's just gone. It's a 48 millimeter watch with a titanium case, and it's using a type of material called Duratec that makes it incredibly lightweight, durable, and scratch resistant. It's 4 to 5 times harder than traditional titanium. It has an altimeter built into it that goes anywhere from 1,000 feet to 32,000 feet. An electronic compass. It has a mineral crystal with anti-reflective coating. It is such an incredible watch, and when you see this on the wrist and realize what this watch can do, you're going to want one too. So please consider that for your collection. We'll show you more about that one in just a little bit. U-Boat. We haven't had U-Boat for a while. Now I want you to take a look at that right there and realize that this is truly very much in a dive style. You can tell by the canteen protector that is on the crown, as well as just the oversized numerals that allow you at a glance to be able to see what's going on within that watch. You're going to love that. And when we show it live, you're gonna see why these sell out so quickly. And usually they are at a very high price point. That $500 price point is amazing for a $2,600 watch. Now, right behind that is one of my favorite watches. Now, I like U-Boat. This is a luxurious watch. But take a look at my top pick, the Breitling Chronomat 41 Automatic. This is a 41 millimeter case. It is a sapphire crystal that is 18 karat gold that happens to be protecting that beautiful watch by being your bezel. Sapphire crystal protecting the dial. 316L stainless steel, that is the case. A custom leather strap that's on there. 47 jewel automatic with the Breitling BO1 movement with 70 hours of power reserve. You will not find this watch for less anywhere else. Go ahead, I'll wait. You Google it if you must. Bing if you can. $10,000 everywhere else. If you can get it for the $8,000 wow price, you're doing well. No one's gonna offer it for $54.99. Brand new, in the box, guaranteed. We are the number one seller of Swiss watches in North America, and there's a reason, because we can bring you this when everybody else can bring you this, but at full price. 286601 for the Breitling. I like this watch. I like this watch a lot. I happen to like Movado. I've seen the museum watch for years. I've never been able to get a Movado because previously in my world, you know, I had to hunt down the best deals I could, but I didn't have the ability to be here. I didn't know that Swiss Watch International existed. And you arrive here and you realize you're offering a $2,500 watch with $1,000 off. What's wrong with it? Not a thing. Not a thing. It is brand new. It is in the box. And this is probably one of the most stylish configurations of this watch. It is a 26 jewel automatic. The watch, of course, being Movado, is all Swiss made. That is sapphire crystal. And as you look into the dial, this is a heavy watch, by the way. Look at that. This is my favorite variation of the Movado museum style watch. Now, it gets its name because, you know, back in 1947, they created this dial. It's a simple black dial with an homage to the rising sun. That's why it's at the noon position. And eventually, from 1947 to 1960, this dial became so iconic, it was put on permanent display in the Museum of Modern Art. And, you know, I love the fact that this watch has stood the test of time. It's on permanent display in the Museum of Modern Art, and variations of this dials you've probably seen over and over again. It is all Swiss made. There is a 26 jewel automatic. Now look how beautiful that is. I can tell you with a high mirror polish, it does hold a fingerprint or two, but you're going to appreciate how well it looks. I'm just gonna get my DNA off there. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Rudy, do you like this one? I like this one a lot too. There's your sapphire crystal on the back. Notice there are four screws that actually hold down the screw down back. It's not just a rotating, as in this screws in. There are actually jeweler's screws that are holding that in place. And you can see right into the beating heart of the watch. Now, this watch never requires a battery. The simple motion of your wrist causes that custom rotor right there to rotate, which winds the mainspring. You can't overwind it because there's a clutch on the inside. But the moment you get to that point, notice, can you see that right there? Notice that as I'm turning this, I'm actually manually winding it. So let's say if I hadn't worn this for a day or so and I was going out to dinner, you just don't want to swing the watch and go, look, I've wound it. No, this is winding it. Now, once you've got it wound, the motion of your wrist is going to keep it active for days. I think this is probably one of the nicest configurations of the museum watch that's out there. I really do. And when you see that watch on, I mean, it doesn't have to have a whole lot of flash or pop to it. The extreme is a little large. In fact, hold it right there just for a second. I'm curious. Bringing out the calipers. It is 44.5 millimeters. And for Movado, that's kind of big. But look how wide the bracelet is. Notice it has a dual push button, dual deployant. I have a small wrist, but a large hand. What does that mean? It means when I size my watches down, I have a hard time getting them over my hand because my hand is so big. But this is easy to put off and on because they've given you that dual deployant, which makes it so much easier to put off and on. I think it looks great on the wrist. I have a 6 3/4 inch wrist. This is a perfect fit. Notice it lays very flat to the wrist. Man, I want to get one of these. I mean, it really does. This is one of those, if I had to have one watch and it was going to be the watch I wear every day, I can tell you the quality of the bracelet is such, it's not a hair puller. Now, if you have a hairy wrist, gentlemen or ladies, and you are concerned, it's true, there's sometimes, it's hormone issues that happen sometimes. You know what I'm saying? I'm not making fun. I have an aunt. She's like an ape. But I want you to know, she's a sweet lady. But she's not watching right now. What if she is? But I want you to consider that this is a practical thing. If you happen to have hair on your wrist and you have a watch band that pulls it, you will hate it. There are watches that I've received as gifts that I will not wear, I can't wear. I can change out the bracelet. This is comfortable all the way around. I mean, this has no snag to it whatsoever. It is as smooth as silk. I'm not shaving that part of my wrist. Magic Voice is like, why don't you just shave a swatch of your wrist? I think this looks fantastic. So take a peek. What do you think? I think this is a winner. And you know what? You could pay $2,495 for the watch, but why would you want to do that? Why would you want to pay retail? $1,434.99, that is a bargain. $287, I realize that's a lot of money, but we want to make it stress-free by making it interest-free. Go to the bank. Go to the bank and tell them you want $1,400 interest-free, and you're going to pay it back over the next 5 months. It's not going to happen. But with us, you just have to make a call. Our folks would love to be able to float that to you so you can get the watch right away. But maybe you need something with a little bit more pop to it. Now, this is one of those that I hope my daughter is not watching. I hope that she is safely tucked away and not seeing this watch. Now, if she is watching, I happen to know that she is a young lady with exquisite taste. I think this looks wonderful. This looks absolutely wonderful. And this is one of those watches, the Quadro Diamond. Yeah, you're not seeing beautiful crystals here on this watch. You are seeing genuine diamonds all the way around that have accented the bezel of this watch, and they are flawless. You know, what gives a diamond value is its color, cut, clarity, and carat weight. And by being able to take fully faceted stones, which means these are not just chips set into place, each one of these stones has been fully cut. So what you're seeing reflecting off the very top is what's called the table. The diamond is recessed all the way to the Palladian, which is now putting it into a jeweler setting all the way around. Now you'll notice a slight different texturing to this watch in its dial, and it's a multi-layered. And even within this tiny watch, which measures in at 28 millimeters, you still have a date complication at the 6 o'clock position. Now, in order for a watch to have this moniker at the bottom, Swiss made, it means at least 60% of the content, quality, and construction of this watch has to be from Switzerland. It also means that the movement inside must be Swiss. It means that this movement has to be placed inside this case in Switzerland. And it has to have final inspection in Switzerland. Now, here's what I want. Jenny, come around me over here on the other side. Come on around. Jenny's going to come behind me. She's staying with me. This is the stunt risk, because I could put this on, but it will not sell a watch. It will only upset people who are going, I don't know who that woman is. But you have the most beautiful complexion of skin right down here. And I want you to see this on a lady's wrist just for a second. Look at that. Is that not just beautiful? Jenny, is that comfortable?
Yes.
I mean, this is gorgeous. You can see that this is absolutely beautiful. Now, even though that you have a mid-size wrist, but look at how much bracelet there is. Now, if you have somebody in your world that needs a generous amount of bracelet, then you've got it. Now, there's a dual deployant on here, which means that you can easily size this to fit any number of wrists. But I think this looks absolutely gorgeous on her wrist. Perfect skin tone to bring out those diamonds. And notice how easy it is to tell the time with this watch. That high mirror polish that's on those hands, it captures the light just right. Even though it's all blacked out, it looks like it's, you know, very stealthy. Easy to tell the time. And the only thing that's ever going to outdo that beautiful homage to the rising sun is going to be those diamonds. Ladies, this is a tremendous opportunity for you to have this watch at a fraction of the price. Notice that we're taking over $1,000 off the retail price. Over $1,000 off the retail price. $927.99, only $185.60 to get it home. That brings you the beautiful Movado Quadro Diamond. Okay. This is another absolutely stunning watch. Tanya, come here. I'm going to need you as a stunt wrist. That's okay. Just. Now, I think this is one of those watches. For the folks at home, the lovely and talented, that's okay. If everything starts going haywire, she was doing graphics a moment ago. And so Tanya is one of our lovely and talented people that make the show happen. But once again, when you have a watch this beautiful, now, come on out here. Just may I borrow your lovely wrist? Come on down here just for a second. I want them to see this watch right over here on a lady's. Oh, that's nice. Now, come in live just for a second. When you see this, well, the graphics may not be right because we've left it to the robots. But that looks wonderful. Ladies and gentlemen, this beautiful Movado watch is as much a piece of jewelry as it is a timepiece. Now, do you like this?
Absolutely.
Now, let me ask you this. As a lady, you'll notice that there is a generous amount of this bracelet. Are you one of those people that would wear this in a bangle style where it would be loose and rotate on you, or do you prefer it to be tight to the wrist?
Tight to the wrist.
Because this is an easily sized watch, now Megan often will wear her watches very tight to the wrist, mm-hmm. but I have friends who love to wear them in a bangle style, which means they love for it to be loose and they want it to be worn like a bracelet, and they allow it to spin. Now, you're one of those people that would want it a little tighter. Easy to do that. Notice the high mirror polish that is on that case. Again, this is all Swiss made. And what do you have that's going to give you just a little pop on there other than the homage to the rising sun? Diamonds. In this beautiful, beautiful case, you have right here at what would be the single lug what's going to be the single lug at the top and bottom, you're going to have diamonds. This to me is absolutely stunning. This is a $1,395 watch for $491. As they come back to that beauty shot, I just want to hold the watch for a second so that you guys can see that it is absolutely gorgeous. Now, again, it is as much a piece of jewelry, thank you, Tanya, a piece of jewelry as it is a timepiece. And for some of you, when you have a watch like this, you know that you're making an investment into a piece of jewelry. Now, it's a 24.5 millimeter case, which I think is a great size. It is still easy to read. It's one of those watches that is going to be incredibly comfortable to wear. Look at that. As you saw on Tanya's wrist, it is incredibly easy to size that, and whether you like to have it in the bangle style or whether you prefer to have it tight to the wrist, it's going to be easy to size the watch. And you can see that looks absolutely stunning. There you go. Let's get one more close-up. I want you to see those gorgeous diamonds. Now, if your choice is to go ahead and pay $1,400 retail, well, heaven's sakes, why? Now, if you want to wait till midnight on Sunday, you can pay $557. That's a great price. But right now, $491.99. $98.40 gets it home. We pay for shipping. We're going to guarantee it's the lowest price. We're going to guarantee you'll like it. If not, we'll pay for it to come back, and we'll give you every penny back. That's a beautiful watch. Do you like this one? I think you could consider this either a ladies' or gentlemen's watch because of the size. It's probably listed as a gentleman's, but it's also in that classic size and configuration at only 39, right at 40 millimeters, that either a gentleman or a lady could wear it. Now, I'm going to tell you it's the perfect size for my wrist. As we come in even closer, take a peek. Megan and I both love two-tone watches because if you're trying to decide, okay, which do I get? Do I get a gold tone? Do I get silver? Do I get black IP? Because I wear a lot of black. Which watch do I get? Okay, this is the best of all those worlds. You have the classic museum-style blacked-out dial with the homage to the rising sun, two-hand configuration, all Swiss-made sapphire crystal. You also happen to have the Silvertone 316L stainless steel, which looks incredible. And notice they've got a bit of a satin finish coming through here in the stainless steel and high mirror polish around the bezel, so you're getting the matte and the polished look, as well as high mirror polish on the gold-plated center stainless steel. This is, and even our homage to the rising sun is in gold. They've done gold right there on the crown. And look at how crazily thin this watch is. Rudy, what do you think? You're our resident vault watch expert. What do you think? 8 millimeters thick. That's it, 8 millimeters. Is this too dressy for you, Rudy? Not your style. This is what happens when you let people live in the vault. Rudy is just around too much nice stuff. Who would? Oh, Megan would love this watch. Absolutely. Megan would love this watch. It is a dual deployant, which means it's easy to put off and on. You're going to appreciate the fact, of course, it's stainless steel, sapphire crystal, all Swiss made. It's Movado. And this watch is crazy comfortable on the wrist. And you are right. This is one of those easy to wear watches. If you wanted to have the watch to wear to the office, as well as the one that's going to take you out to dinner or dinner theater, but is also going to be great on vacation, or if you just wanted to dress it down from a suit and tie to blue jeans, this watch does it. There's nothing complicated or fussy about it, particularly the price, because at $995, well, that's a little expensive. But look at that. Generous amount of bracelet, dual deployant, smooth bracelet, comfortable to wear, and look how flat that is to the wrist. Incredibly flat to the wrist. $995 is the retail price. For heaven's sakes, don't pay that. No, this is not a hair puller. This does not pull at all. That's how you can tell the quality of the bracelet. That's my entire standard. $614 at midnight on Sunday, but not right now. Only $419. $84 gets it home. That is your first of five stress-free interest-free payments. Don't let this one get away. I think you're going to absolutely love it. The museum piece by Movado, and it's at a fraction of its retail price. All right, which of these lovely selections is next on my list of watches to share with the world? Oh, is that another lady's watch? Gentlemen or ladies, that's okay. I was going to kidnap Tanya again. I'll use Rudy. No one will know. Rudy has very attractive, very feminine wrists. And the fact that he's wearing the stilettos today just adds to the mystique. That's okay. Here is another one of the museum watches. Again, designed by Nathan George Hurwit back in 1947. And what you're seeing is that same classic black dial two-hand homage to the rising sun. It was placed in the Museum of Modern Art in 1960 and has been a 20th and now 21st century classic. It is all Swiss made. This is a much smaller version of what you saw, so if you wanted to buy matching watches, boy, have we got you covered. 27, right at 28 millimeter watch. This is what I would consider a classic ladies watch all the way around, ultra thin. Easy to size. You have a dual pry apart deployant, which is going to make it easy to put off and on. And look, all the way down, they didn't just use a generic clasp. They even used their own proprietary clasp on there, because they could have just used anybody's. But this is, you know, their own custom logo is on there. And once that snaps into place, it's seamless. You don't have any hooks or anything else to snag. All the other stuff is internal on the wrist, incredibly comfortable with the curvature. And you can see this is going to be a stunning, stunning timepiece. Now, you could, again, Movado, very expensive watch. You know, they've been building watches since 1881. They can charge $1,000 and people will buy it. But you don't have to pay that. $614 is the price at midnight on Sunday. But right now, it's only $84 to get it home. That's your first of five stress-free interest-free payments because it's only $419. You know, every time we put the Citizen watches out here, people just love it. Now, the Perpetual Chronograph is one of their watches that, again, the moment you see one, you realize there is so much functionality within this watch. You know, the Perpetual Calendar happens to have the sapphire crystal that is a part of the watch, and it is also a radio-controlled watch. And that's why you're seeing the $625 price point. Now, the fact that this watch is able to receive radio signals from literally around the world. You also have a retrograde day of the week. You have the multifunctions that are within the sub-dial at the 6 o'clock position, a 24-hour indicator. Take a look at this watch and just tell me what you think. Now, do not think Citizen is one of those watches. I mean, good heavens. They have been building watches since 1918. And if they haven't got it right, well, shame on them. But of course they have. And as you draw in even closer, you're going to be able to see that they have laid out in such a great way the multifunctions that are within this watch. The fact that I don't have to set this watch. It's radio controlled. Now, it's been in the vault, so it probably has not received the signal in there because nothing comes through the signals in the vault. But it will automatically set itself, and you're going to have all of that, the $625 worth of functionality, for $375. Now, that, to me, is unbelievable that they're able to offer this to you. Again, you are getting, you know, a dual push button, single scissor deployant, sapphire crystal. Don't be afraid to take this watch out in the water. It has 200 meters of water resistance. That is a fixed bezel, so you don't have to worry about that. It's a tachymeter style bezel. You have a date complication at the 4 o'clock position. Notice you have a retrograde day of the week. You have all the multifunctions that are within this subdial controlled by the pushers. And you're getting this at a fraction of what you would normally have to pay. And I don't have to worry about scratching this watch up because that is sapphire. Do you realize how difficult it is to scratch sapphire? You have a greater chance of shattering it than you do of actually scratching it. I mean, it is really an edgy and daring design. The case and bracelet are made of gray ion-plated stainless steel, and the black dial is just absolutely stunning. Now, I do want to be able to show you the other variation of this watch so that you can see that it is another style. You're also going to love the fact that it features dials for 24 hours of the day of the week, a perpetual day and date, and it's an incredibly practical watch because it has just about everything you could imagine being put in it. Let's take a look at this. Now, mind you, this also has the Echo Drive E870. If you're unfamiliar with the Echo Drive, it is one of Citizen's proprietary drives that drives the watch. It allows light to penetrate this dial, and as light penetrates that dial, it is actually charging a titanium lithium ion battery. That power cell has the ability to hold power for up to 6 months if the watch is left in total darkness. Now, if you leave the watch in any sort of light source, just 1 minute of light is equal to an hour of time in the watch. You know, I don't want to use the word solar, because that might throw you back to some of the watches of the 70s and 80s. This is an incredibly high-tech version of using light to power a watch. Of course, with all this functionality, so you're getting all those multifunctions all being controlled by that titanium lithium ion battery and with the Echo Drive. Look at that price point, $356 for a $595 watch. Two different variations, the silver and of course the black ion plated. Both of them look great, and consult our website. There are other varieties of our great Citizens watches. I'm sure we have just the right one for you, but it looks like we're probably at the halfway point in our program, which means it's time for us to share with you the top 10 list. You need to see how people have been shopping from around the world, and that will tell you maybe a little bit about what they like or what's really going fast, and maybe you can get in on the deals before they're all gone, because we have them until they're sold out, and then we don't know when we're going to get them either. Because sometimes we may have 1,000 of something, and sometimes we may only have 2 or even 1. So let's see how we've been doing over the last hour and a half from around the globe. And here is number 10. Oh, that's a good choice right there. The Lucien Piccard Polaris Multifunction is an incredible new design from Lucien Piccard. And these guys designing watches since 1923 have done an excellent job here. We now own the Lucien Piccard moniker and have been taking that mantle of building beautiful timepieces very seriously. This Art Nouveau style really looks stunning, and you're going to love the fact that you have not just the hour, the minute, but that continuously operating sweep hand, as well as the other functions within that multifunction dial, all operated by a single crown. 316L stainless steel. It is a gorgeous watch for $124.99. Congratulations to all of you who've picked that up. And number 9, another Lucien Piccard. There's no surprise here because we've been like all Lucien Piccard. The Murano is one of those watches that really has a very elegant feel. Now, there's other colors and variations of this, but this is such an elegant design. It's multi-layered from the Côte de Genève that's on the bottom part of the dial all the way to the center to the outer chapter ring in that beautiful rose-toned gold that just gives you a pop of elegance that you wouldn't find anywhere else. $119.99, that's all it takes, or only $24 to get it home. Right behind that, oh, that's good. This is the other variation. This Murano happens to have a multifunction. Is that the same? Is that all Murano? Is this also a Murano? It's a slightly different variation than the one we just showed. This is a watch with 4 subdials, as well as your ability to tell time with the hour, the minute, and continuously operating sweep hand. An absolutely beautiful and elegant timepiece. Again, once again, at a fraction of the cost of what you're normally expecting to pay. I love the fact that they've used a retrograde dial at the 9 o'clock position, which is kind of an homage to older watches.
$119. $24 gets it home. Congratulations. Another brand new Lucien Piccard to the Pegasus. This really has a great look to it. You can see the cutout almost looks like an hourglass, and that's a great homage to time itself.
As you look into that beautiful multi-layered dial, you're going to see the Côte de Genève. You're going to see there's four different layers within there that step you all the way up to the tachymeter style inner bezel on this watch. Three-hand configuration, two piston-style pushers, caliper protector around that crown that happens to have a cabochon in it, and it looks fantastic.
This all for under $130. We're giving this stuff away. Now, if you don't believe me, go ahead and order because you have a 30-day money-back guarantee. We're going to pay for shipping. We're going to guarantee you're going to love that watch. And apparently you are because you're ordering them like crazy. Right behind that, oh, of course Luminox is in the top 10. People know these durable, rugged watches. And when you have, you know, a good $1,100, $1,200 off the retail price, people start knocking at your door. And rightly so, because we're going to guarantee it's going to be the lowest price out there. We're going to do free shipping, and we're going to put it on five stress-free, interest-free payments of $180. This watch has 500 meters of water resistance. Absolutely incredible. It also has a locking crown protector that also locks into place your bezel. It also has an automatic helium release valve, and that right there tells you this is an incredible dive instrument, all for under $900. Sure, you can pay $2,000 elsewhere, but why? 285612, the Luminox Deep Diver. One of my favorite Movados. You know, Movado, building watches since 1881, has done a great job taking the classic museum watch and taking it to the extreme. It's a little oversized, it's very bold, but it still has all the classic lines you're expecting. If you're looking for a piece that everyone's going to recognize as being exactly what it is, as much art as it is timekeeper, then you have to look at this $2,500 watch for only $1,434. There's a reason it's in the top 10. People know the value of what they're getting with this incredible timepiece. Right behind that. I'm not even sure we had it. Did we haven't even have a chance to air this yet? Nope. This is the ProMaster Deep Diver. This is going to have the depthometer built into it. You know, it's ISO compliant. The International Standards Organization has made this certified because it, you know, has 50 meters of measurements within it into a maximum depth. Screw back crown on this, 200 meters of water resistance, uni-rotating bezel, the Echo Drive B740, and it's all within a 48 millimeter case, and that anti-reflective mineral crystal on there is incredible. The fact that this watch retails for $695, and I check this out in jewelry stores, they're selling it for $695. See that little bulge that's right there at the 9 o'clock position? That's a depthometer, and that's going to be able to give you your maximum depth and hold the memory to you so you can know what your maximum depth has ever been on that watch. $417 for a $700 watch. $83 gets it home. One of our favorite watches is the Bulova Precision. It's the most accurate quartz movement on the planet. Here is a watch that's not accurate to within 10 to 15 seconds per day or 10 to 15 seconds per month, which is the average quartz movement. Here's a watch that's accurate to within 10 seconds per year. Now, this is in a simple configuration of just three hands. The hour, the minute, continuously operating sweep hand. You'll also notice on the sweep hand, it has an homage to the symbol for infinity as well as the letter P for precisionist. It even has a date complication between the 4 and 5 o'clock position. You're gonna love that texturing within the dial and that bright pop of blue in the outer chapter ring that really makes this watch look unique. $219 for a $600 watch. Yep, with us, that's what you get. You're gonna love it. 300 meters of water resistance. What a great dive watch that would be. And we're even gonna pay for shipping. $44 gets it home. Go ahead and get yourself a Precisionist. Last week, we got to premiere the Ben & Sons Voyager chronograph. You're gonna love the way this leather strap meets perfectly up into that case. It makes the perfect configuration to fit on the wrist perfectly. And it doesn't just give you a field style, but it kind of modernizes it to the 21st century. It's a bit of a modern field and military style watch. And just as the word adventurer says, this Voyager watch wants to take you around the world. And look, it even comes in another configuration. So please consider that. because this comes in a variety of colors. So if the darker one is the one that you love, go ahead. But there are other variations on this watch, and we happen to like all of them. 287662 for the Ben & Sons Voyager. And now, an absolutely, is this number one? Wow, I can't believe we went through 10 watches already. Here's what you're going to love this. Lucien Piccard being able to create a variety of exceptional timepieces has come up with a design that I think kind of reminds me a little bit of some of the Armani Exchange and the Armani watches. And you'll notice that it looks a little stealthy there, but as the light hits it, you see the multi-layers within that dial. The Murano really is a super timekeeper, but it also has a lot of fashion forwardness to it that it doesn't look like everything else. You can see we hold it at this configuration. It looks like Côte de Genève or the Geneva Waves. You hold it like this, you see the multi-layers within the dial and how it's almost, I don't want to say two-tone, but it kind of reflects back the color in just such a way that you do get more than a monotone look to it. You have a three-hand configuration, the hour, the minute, and a continuously operating sweep hand, as well as you happen to have a chronograph. And simply hitting that pusher at the 2 o'clock is going to start, stop, and reset. You even have a date complication right there at the 6 o'clock position. The watch to me looks stunning. You happen to have a pry apart dual deployant, which makes it easy to put this off and on the wrist. Simply stated, this Croco embossed leather strap, once you feed it through the deployant, it's going to do all the work for you. You don't have to worry about wearing out that strap because the stress is being put on the deployant, which is metal, not the leather. Now, if you want to find this in department stores, as these are soon to be arriving, you're going to pay that $500 price point. That's what it sells for. It's Lucien Piccard, for heaven's sakes. You can wait and get it from us at midnight on Sunday for $209. But right now, for the show, $119.99. The watch looks great, whether it is on the wrist, which I'm going to put on right there. Take a look at that. I think it looks great. It really does. I mean, they've done such a great job making it not look like every other Lucien Piccard. Lucien Piccard's a great brand, but they were kind of doing a lot of the same dress watch where you went, oh, that's Lucien Piccard. Oh, that's Lucien Piccard. Oh, look, another Lucien Piccard. They've come up with so many unique designs, and I don't want to say since we took over, but really. You know, there's a great honor in being able to carry a nameplate into the 21st century, but doing it with such style and with such a way that you can take pride. Look at how the light reflects off of that dial and you can really see the pop coming through there. It really has a variety of looks to it. $119.99, only $24 gets this watch home. Don't let this one get away from you. And remember, this comes in other varieties, colors, and style. So if this isn't the right one for you, then you do need to check out our website because this watch does come in other varieties. In fact, we had the gold one out here earlier, and I thought it looked great. Now, we're heading into the second half of the program, and we want to make sure you get a chance to see all that we have to offer. And I believe this is a great configuration with our ProMaster multifunction. As you come in and you take a closer look, you're going to realize there's something a little unusual about the watch. It's a big case. I mean, there is a certain amount of thickness to the watch, but there is a fit and finish that really feels very, very professional with this. Because it is ISO, or the International Standards Organization, compliant, it means that it has to reach a level of standard, not just being internally examined by its own company, but also by the International Standards Organization. And that's because this really is a professional dive watch. Notice you have a uni-rotating bezel and 200 meters of water resistance. Now, what you're seeing right here is the depthometer. And that's going to measure, you know, from 50 meters all the way to your maximum depth and hold it in memory. That is pretty incredible that you have that functionality in the price point of only $417. Now, you'll notice that the watch is having multiple functions throughout the pushers. So whether you're activating the chronograph, whether you are setting it for the depth that it's going to be running, whether you're using one of the other multifunctions, it's all operated through the pushers. And you also have a hidden pusher right here that's also part of your functionality for the watch. All of this within a case that is going to sustain the 200 meters of water resistance. Now the case is 48 millimeters. And you even have an anti-reflective coating on that mineral crystal that's going to be protecting that watch for years to come. Of course, there's the screw down back that's going to add to that level of water resistance. And because the case is a little large, notice that just by holding the watch like that, it stays in the natural shape of a circle. It does not just flatten itself out. Because if you try to lay this flat, it's not going to work. Because it's designed to go on a wrist, and it's designed, notice there's a generous amount of strap here. Why would they do that? Because they've made sure that you have a generous amount of strap so that if perchance you're going to wear this on the naked wrist, it's going to fit, but also because this is a professional dive instrument, look how much extra strap you have. That will fit over a wetsuit. You've got two keepers, which is going to allow this to fit under there just right, so that even on my small wrist, that's going to lock into place. But if I did have a wetsuit on and I needed more space, that the strap is going to fit and do it very, very well. Now this also, with all of this technology, including the depthometer, also has the echo drive. Now the echo drive in here simply means that this dial allows light to penetrate through, and by penetrating through, it powers a titanium lithium ion battery, which holds the power and keeps the watch running. No, it's not just solar powered. 1 minute of light is equal to an hour of power for the watch, but it also has 6 months of power reserve within it. Citizen will tell you that if you buy this watch, you will never have to buy a battery again. Echo Drive simply means never buying a battery. You'll never open the back of this. You don't have to service it. There's nothing you have to do. This watch is ready to go. And look at the carbon fiber that is within that bezel. This snaps so well. I mean, you can just tell the quality that was within it. And you know what I love about the watch, Jenny? This watch isn't just a functional dive watch. It's stylish. I mean, it looks expensive. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I don't wear dive watches all the time, but it really looks good. $83 gets it home. That's your first of five stress-free, interest-free payments. I already know that's going to be one of our best sellers. I know that's going to be one of our best sellers. So if you have somebody in your world that loves diving or just loves watches, then they're going to love getting that. And you can go ahead and leave the $600 or $700 price tag on there and let them think you spent a fortune.
I like the little hand of orange.
I do. I think it looks really good. Now, let's go to one of our favorite watches. It's big and it's bold, and it's all from Bulova. It's a 48 millimeter case. That's a big honking watch right there. As we come into the live shot, that's a beautiful shot, by the way. I really think that our folks that do these beauty shots that you see do such a good job. Folks, you're looking at a 48 millimeter case, and it's a simple three-hand configuration. The hour, the minute, the continuously operating sweep hand. You also have an expanded date window right here that allows you to see a bit of the date wheel. Now, you have the perlage decoration that's going in the outer chapter ring. You also have carbon fiber in the center of the dial. You have all of this machining or knurling around that coin edge. You have genuine hexagonal bolts that are holding all of this together. And you have one of the best looking bracelets in the watch world. Now this watch, I believe, is like 178, 180 grams. This is a heavy watch. This is just one of those solid, well-built timepieces that you know is going to last for years to come. And I think they've done such a great job. Now, I want you to notice right here, because this can be worn as a dive watch, if you've already set the watch to the size of your wrist, but you've decided to put a wetsuit on, all you have to do is give this a snap right here, and then this expands out just enough space so that when you put the watch on, it's now ready to go over a wetsuit. Then when you're done coming back on from the water, just hose it off, lock that back into place, and you're ready to roll. Now, that's a really cool feature. Now, I happen to be one of those people that love running on the beach, and one of the things, my hands and wrists will begin to swell. If I'm wearing the Precisionist and my watch starts getting too tight, maybe you've done that, you've gotten, maybe you'll swell just a little bit throughout the day, then all you have to do is pop that, and you've just given yourself all the extra room you need. I wish my pants did that after I'm at the buffet. That'd be nice. Take a peek. I think the watch looks great. Now, the watch is not just a beautiful watch. It also has a few technical features. Now, just bear with me just for a moment. Maybe you're just joining us and you're not familiar with a Precisionist watch. If you have a timekeeper at home, say a grandfather clock, it's going to tell time by the motion of something, such as that pendulum that swings back and forth. If you happen to have an automatic watch or a mechanical watch, you might want to wind that watch, and it's going to have the motion of a balance wheel on the inside, and that balance wheel is going to rotate back and forth, and by the motion of that wheel, it's able to tell time. Well, if you happen to have a mechanical or an automatic watch, it's going to be accurate to within 10 to 15 seconds per day. In the 1960s and early 1970s, Seiko came up with the quartz movement, and they found that a piece of quartz, when electricity is applied to it, that's called piezoelectric, you're going to have the piezoelectric quality, which means that piece of quartz will vibrate. So by the vibration not of a spring or of a balance wheel, but of a piece of quartz, they're able to measure time. Well, that became accurate to within 10 seconds per month. Bulova has taken a piece of quartz, put it into the shape of a tuning fork with three prongs, allows it to resonate at 262 kilohertz, not 32 kilohertz, which is what's on your wrist right now, but at 262. This is 8 times more accurate than the watch you have on your wrist right now, unless you're wearing a Precisionist. What does that mean? It means without any radio signal or interference, this watch is accurate to within 10 seconds per year. So whether you are a nuclear physicist, or you just want to be, then this is one of those watches that you know is going to have a level of accuracy and reliability unlike any other watch out there. Now, we had a radio-controlled watch earlier, beautiful watch, but it has to pick up a radio signal to stay that accurate. $599 is the price that you're going to pay in department stores, in jewelry stores. That's just what it goes for, and it's worth every penny. Look at the great curvature that's within that crystal. Now, the wow price of $449 is a good price. We're saving almost $150. But the $329 price for the Bulova Champlain Precisionist, which is accurate to within 10 seconds per year, what a great bragging rights watch. What a great gift idea. The pops of yellow look great within the watch. Only $66 gets it home. Go ahead and consider that for your collection. But maybe if you want a Precisionist that's maybe a little bit more lightweight, but also equally as sporty, then let's consider this one with, instead of pops of yellow, pops of red. Now, which one do you like better, the previous one or this one? Okay. The other one could be worn as a dress watch, but you know, since Hublot started doing a rubber strap on a luxury watch, this rubber strap looks really good. Now, you'll notice that last Precisionist was a thick watch. Notice that there's a bit of thickness here, but not as thick as the Champlain. The black IP plating that you're seeing, the pops of black on the pushers on both sides. Now, as you draw in closer, I'm going to give you an explanation, because this one has a chronograph where the other one did not. Now, as you notice, the sweep hand is locked into position right there for the chronograph. If I hit this button, it's going to catch up and keep track of the seconds just like any other sweep hand would. So give it a second, it's going to catch up to where it needs to be, and now it's just going to run like a normal sweep hand. Now you can keep it in this configuration, or you can hit the pusher one more time, and it's going to swing around and it's going to lock into the 12 o'clock position to become a chronograph. Now here's where it gets great. Right here at the 12 o'clock position, there's a black hand and a red hand. It's going to keep track of the tenths of a second, the hundredths of a second, all the way down to this retrograde subdial, which keeps track to 1/1000th of a second. Now, I'm going to start this, and you watch how ridiculously fast this runs. 1, 2, 3. Can you see that one of these is running at 1/10 of a second, and the other is running at 1/100 of a second. Now, there's no way we could make this dial spin to 1/1000 of a second, but it's keeping track inside by the internal computer. Now, as I stop this, watch all of the hands lock into place. We've got the seconds, the tenths of a seconds, the hundredths of a seconds, 1/1000 of a seconds. It would have kept track down to the minutes and the hours. Simply hitting the pusher at the 4 o'clock is going to reset it all. And so this watch can maintain its title as the most accurate quartz movement on the planet. I need to be able to move this hand to the exact second of where it needs to be so that this is still accurate to within 10 seconds per year. Hit the pusher and it's going to catch up to right where it needs to be. Give it a sec. There it is. And now you're right back as if nothing ever happened. You're going to love that. You also have a date complication right there at the between the 4 and 5 o'clock. It even has 200 meters of water resistance. You have a coin edge bezel, screw down back, and just little pops of red that you're going to see throughout the watch that I think look great. Let me slip the watch on. You can tell me what you think. First, you remove the DNA. It is the problem with high definition. You see everything, which is why we don't do close-ups of me. People think they're watching the Crypt Keeper. All right, let's take a look. I like this a lot. I mean, seriously. Incredibly comfortable. That is incredibly comfortable on the wrist. It fits so very well. And it's not at the $699 price point. Only $299, only $60 gets it home. The Precisionist Chronograph in this configuration is one of the best values because you get the chronograph and you get the Precisionist movement. 251878 Bulova Precisionist. Go ahead and get that one home. Now, maybe you like a slightly dressier version, then I'd have to recommend this all stainless steel version with the blue dial Precisionist. Unlike the last one you saw, this one has 300 meters of water resistance, not just two. This is an incredible design on this case, classic all the way around. And again, it's going to be accurate to within 10 seconds per year. So if you want to trade out on this particular occasion and have, you know, greater water resistance within the watch, because the last one had 200 meters, then, you know, for a slightly less money, you're getting a greater depth for the watch. If your preference is the chronograph, then go ahead and consider the last one we just showed you. So this Bulova is only $44 to get it home, $219.99. We love that watch. One of our favorites is making a return, the Seiko Solar Chronograph. Now, this is one of those watches that you're really going to appreciate. Again, this is a very much a pilot-style watch. You know, that says solar on there. I don't believe that's an automatic movement. You can take the word solar off there. We do have a solar Seiko, but this is the 24 joule automatic. You're going to really appreciate the fact that it has a bi-directional bezel, and there's other colors and configurations of this watch. So, you know, you would think for this price point of just at $205 that this would be a quartz movement. Not so. It's a completely automatic watch. And it's made by one of the companies that has one of the most famous names in the world. Seiko, you know, opened up their first jewelry store in 1881, and by 1924 they were building watches. So you're talking about such a long history of watch building. Now, this is the gunmetal with the black IP plating. Go ahead and take a look at another variety of this beautiful watch and tell me which one you like better, because here's one that certainly is very much a sporty flair. That is the correct graphic. That is the Pilot Automatic stainless steel with orange bezel. Exactly like the watch you just saw a moment ago, but this time with the orange bezel. Notice the little airplane on the sweep hand. We like that. The watch even has 100 meters of water resistance, an expanded date window at the 3 o'clock position, as well as a day complication. All of this for $134.99. Would you please check the price point on that last Seiko? Because we had it at $205, and these are the same watches. Just for the folks at home, We do have so many Seikos that we have a more expensive Solar out there. We want to make sure we give you, we want to make sure you have the right price for the black Pilot watch. So the last one was $165, not $205, and our orange variation is only $134. You know what? I like this too. This is a very sporty variation. So whether you do the 134 or the 169, you are getting such a great bargain. 271912, the Pilot Automatic by Seiko. Right behind that. Now this looks like this could be one of their Solar watches. Not sure. I need a close-up on it. But Seiko once again has created a, nope, this is just a standard Seiko. This chronograph has 100 meters of water resistance and is one of their more stylistic versions of their chronographs. And it's accurate to within 1/10 of a second in its chronograph reading. Now, mind you, you're getting a Seiko in 316L stainless steel, that reliable Japanese Seiko movement, a chronograph with a date function, all for under $90. $18 gets it home. That's our lowest payment we've seen to be able to get one of these high-end watches home. When has anyone ever complained about getting a Seiko? That looks incredible. So please consider that. That'll also be on our website. Now, if you've not had a chance to look at the multifunction from Citizen, here you're getting a classic timepiece with their Echo Drive. Remember, Echo Drive is going to be a solar-powered watch that has a titanium lithium-ion battery built into it. Now, you also have the multifunction of the day of the week, the date complication, a three-hand configuration for the time. It is a classic, safe timepiece. Why safe? You know, there's a lot of styles you can be unsure whether somebody would like it. This is one of those guarantees. And, of course, it's a name that you're going to trust, and that's Citizen. And certainly since 1918, building watches, they've done it right. Now, if you want something with a bit more complication to it, then might I suggest this watch. The Citizen ProMaster Altacron is all within a 48-millimeter case. That is a titanium case with Duratec coating, which is 4 to 5 times harder than standard titanium. The altimeter built within this watch is good from anywhere from 1,000 feet to 32,000 feet. So maybe you're a private pilot, or maybe you have an ultralight, or maybe you even like going skydiving. What a great thing to have. It has an electronic compass built into it. The mineral crystal that's on that watch protecting has an anti-reflective coating. It has the yellow luminous altimeter hand that you're seeing, and that other orange hand is for the compass. The Echo Drive J290 is in there, which means, once again, all that functionality, and you don't have to worry about ever replacing a battery. The titanium lithium ion secondary battery on the inside is going to be reliable and accurate for years to come, and all of that with a watch that has 200 meters of water resistance. Think about that, Jenny. You could take this watch up 32,000 feet or 200 meters under the ocean. And if you did all that, I just want you to know I'd be pretty surprised. This, wouldn't you? The Citizen ProMaster Altacron multifunction on black rubber strap is a bargain at $479. You don't believe me? Then go out there and pay the $850 in the department stores. Folks, this Matt, if you're listening out there, my friend Matt builds his own ultra lightweight aircraft. And right now I think he has a gyrocopter that he built. And you couldn't get me in that to save my life. But this is what he needs out there. Because if he ever had instrumentation failure, which if he built it, I'm sure he will, then this is what you'll need to know, how far am I about to fall? So 32,000 feet built into that altimeter. That's a great watch. Now, if you think Citizen takes you to the greatest heights, then maybe you need to look at this one. And that's going to be the Citizen ProMaster Deep Diver. Now, this watch, you know, is iOS compliant. It happens to be able to record the maximum depth. It has 200 meters of water resistance, unirotating bezel. It has the Echo Drive B740 in that 48-millimeter case, and it is a great dive watch. Do a little research. You'll find not only are folks paying that $600 to $700 price point, you're also going to find out all of the incredible multifunctions within that watch, including the fact that it's an Echo Drive, which means you're never going to have to buy a battery. And you know what? If you're going down to the ocean depths and you're running this watch to its full potential, you don't want a battery to go out. And this is one of those watches you're not going to have to worry about that. Never have to buy a battery, and you're going to have one of the best dive watches you've ever owned. 215080, and you're doing pretty well. If you've just joined us, you're watching Swiss Watch International's World of Watches. We've just had the best 2 hours in watch television, and there's still one more hour to go. So if you are looking for that right holiday gift, or maybe just something for yourself, or you're just a little bored, well, stick with us, because we've got some exciting watches, some luxury pieces coming up, including my favorite for the day, which is going to be a Breitling Chronomat in 18-karat gold. There's still some beautiful luxury watches, but hold on, there's one for every price point out there. So if you're looking for the most pedestrian entry-level watch that's going to be reliable and accurate, or a luxury timepiece, we've got it. That's what we do here. We're watchmakers, watch designers, and we're glad you've joined us. Let me show you what's coming up over this hour before we close out. Speaking of incredibly beautiful watches, might I suggest to you the Breitling Chronomat 41. Now, this is exactly the type of watch I was talking about. Here is a $13,000 watch that we're selling for less than half, $6,499. Everything that you're seeing on there that's lovely gold tone, well, that's 18-karat rose gold. I love the fact that we put rose tone gold. That's rose gold, 18-karat. The bezel is solid gold. The center links within the bracelet, all solid gold. This is one of the watches from the moment you put it on and you pick it up, you know that you have one of the highest-end timepieces, but the fact that you're not paying the high-end price, in fact, less than half, you've got a winner. $1,300 gets it home. Let me express this to you. Our stress-free, interest-free payments simply mean if you make that first payment on a credit card, the $1,300 in this case, we will bill you for the rest, but we send you the watch right away. So, I mean, you get to wear it, you get to make it yours, and you don't have to worry about over the next few months being charged interest. Now, if you get the watch home and you go, I don't want a Breitling, why did I buy a Breitling? Then there's a simple process to make sure that we pay for the shipping, to have it brought home, because we'll pay for it, just like we paid for it to come to you, and you get every penny back. 272240, one of our favorite watches, the Breitling Chronomat. Oh, Jenny. Jenny is sitting right next to me, and she loves her Michael Kors. She is decked out in Michael Kors. This is a blingy watch. But maybe you don't want to drop $13,000 or $6,000. Are you wearing Michael Kors shoes? You better give them back, because he's going to want his shoes back. Folks, this is an incredible monikered watch with the Michael Kors logo in the middle, all of those beautiful crystals all the way around. Parker rose tone and steel with that gorgeous bezel, $250 in department stores. Why would you want to pay retail? Never, ever, ever. One of the things I can tell you in the watch world, don't pay retail. Don't. You've got to come to us, because no one is going to give you a Michael Kors watch for $149. Jenny, I mean, you shop in the department stores, you know. You come here and you know this is what to do. Look at that price. You can buy this watch and still have $100 to buy some more Michael Kors. $30 is what gets it home. An absolutely beautiful timepiece. And we love the fact that Michael Kors has, you know, been in the fashion world since 1981. And he has built a name brand for himself. And around 2006, when he started adding accessories, it changed everything, because he wanted accessories that would complement and really go with all of his fashion. And he didn't find that the watch world had a price point of having the high style but low cost. Now, his idea of low cost is $250. Our idea of low cost is $149. And our idea of lower cost is $30 to get it home. So, Michael, you've done a great job. Thank you. But we're going to drop the price right into the basement. 220779 for the Michael Kors Parker. One of my favorite watches by Jean Richard happens to be the Aeroscope. You know, the Aeroscope is just one of those watches that, regardless of what part of the world you're trying to explore, they have something to take you there. Now, pulling from the aviation and the space industry, this is all grade 5 titanium. The sandblasted DLC, or the diamond-like carbon coating, which is the black part that you're seeing, looks stunning. Vertical satin finish on this watch, 49mm case, all Swiss made. It's the JR66 movement, which is a 43-jewel automatic with 42 hours of power reserve. This is a $5,000 watch. I need Megan here. I need somebody who can talk a lot louder than me. because Megan would be blasting this out right now, because it's a $5,000 watch that they've taken $4,000 off the retail price. Am I the only one in here, Jenny? I need you to ooh or ah for me. A little louder, because this is $4,000 off the retail price. Oh, now I got your attention. There you, I got an oh my gosh out of her. Folks, consider this for your collection. It is an all Swiss made, high end, grade 5 titanium, the best you can buy, sapphire crystal, gorgeous timepiece. $4,000 off the retail. We will challenge anybody to try to beat that price. They can't. 276417 will get you the Jean Richard Aeroscope. I love that watch. My hot pick happens to be, mine's only a top pick. Megan's is the hot pick. Somebody's got to change that. I'm going to come up with a new slogan for my pick. The Chronomat 41. How many of these do we have? Hello there. Welcome to the show. How many of these do we have? We have two of these for the entire planet. Hello, Swiss watch world. We only have two of these watches for the entire planet. 7 billion people and only two Breitling Chronomats at half the retail cost. Now, this is my pick because this is an 18-karat solid gold bezel. 316L stainless steel, sapphire crystal. You have the Breitling proprietary BO1 movement, which is a 47-jewel automatic with 70 hours of power reserve. You have a three-hand configuration, the hour, the minute, continuously operating sweep hand at the 9 o'clock position, a small date complication there between the 4 and 5 o'clock with a reverse date wheel, black wheel, white lettering. And you have that custom strap, which looks absolutely incredible on this watch. So much luxury, so much style. And this is a stress-free, interest-free payment of $1,100 gets it home. That's your first of five. And we want to make sure you are getting this incredible timepiece home to you. It's my top pick because we have more expensive Breitlings, but they don't necessarily pop like this one does. There's something about that black dial and that black leather strap that just pops. Now, I'm not suggesting that Swiss Watch International present this to me as a Christmas present, but I'm saying I would accept it. What? They just, okay, fine. They're moving on. They went, yep, you just lost that one. I do love that watch. Now, one of the premier names, out there in all of the watch world and the jewelry world has got to be Cartier. Cartier is synonymous with the craftsmanship, with the hallmark of everything that you could see that would be luxurious, elegant, and beyond reproach when it comes to the reliability of the craftsmanship. And I am delighted to be able to show you this beautiful tank style. Now, let me express this to you just so that you know. Everything that you see on the program is brand new, but we do have a section on our website that may have everything from used, pre-owned, store display, and they'll all be clearly marked. This is a watch that has never been owned by another human being, but it has done a fantastic job sitting in a store window and being a store display. You know what? I don't have any problem with that whatsoever. If I walked into the Rolls-Royce dealership, that's just funny thinking about. But if I did walk into the Rolls-Royce dealership and they said, oh, we have a brand new one, you know, for $200,000 or $300,000, but we also have the floor model Rolls-Royce, and it's half the cost, I'm going, they're all on the floor, aren't they? I mean, this is the official store display, but how many times has a watch possibly been shown to somebody before? When I go to the Rolex store or the Breitling store, they hand me one out of the case. I try it on. That doesn't say store model, but it is one that's been displayed. This is a watch that simply served as a beautiful face for Cartier. And now it can become your gorgeous watch. Look at that sapphire in the cabochon. And this isn't just, I mean, that's a fully cut stone. Can you see that? Absolutely gorgeous. Give me a second. Go to Beauty Shot just for a second. I'm going to clean it up. No, I'm not going to eat it. I was just putting some steam on it. I'm making sure this is, what are they saying in there? Oh, folks, I wish you could understand that I have voices inside my head. Some of them happen to be coming from the control room. The others is because, I'm on medicine. It's better now. This is probably one of the most elegant timepieces that I think I have seen from Cartier. I mean, they really have done such a beautiful job with this watch. And the fact that you can get this watch, you know, at a fraction of the price. I mean, take a peek. Again, this watch sells for $13,000. And you're able to get this watch, which, I mean, within this incredibly thin case, it is still a fully functioning chronograph. And simply hitting the pusher at the 2 o'clock is your start, your stop, and of course your reset. Now, I think the watch, whether for a gentleman or a lady, is absolutely beautiful. Now, I'm going to open that up just for a second. I need you to see, I mean, look at the strap. You need to see this has not been worn. I mean, there is no signs at all of any wear. The watch is waiting for you to bring it home. And knowing that you did not pay retail on this, oh my goodness. Okay, if you've got unlimited, even people who have unlimited amounts of money, saving $6,000, they're still going to do it. Rich people stay rich by spending their money well. And this is one of those watches that easily, you can walk in and pay full price and people are not going to bat an eye because it's a Cartier. But being able to have this watch at a fraction of the price, maybe for that collector out there who's always dreamed of that high-end piece, this is their way of maybe bringing it home for the first time. Now, I have a 6 3/4 inch wrist, so whether lady or gentleman, as you are looking at this watch on my wrist, you'll kind of get an idea of how it plays on the wrist. Of course, it's going to feel a bit more slimline because it is thinner than it is high, but this is a watch that I would easily wear. You know, I have a black tie event coming up this coming weekend, and this would so be a watch that I would want to wear on that event because you can see that wears really well. Again, 6 3/4 inch wrist, you can see that this is not too small, gentlemen, or for a lady. I mean, Jenny, you'd wear this, wouldn't you? Tanya, would you wear this? Oh, yeah, she's going, Cartier, yes, please, now. This looks incredible. So remember, you're not paying the full price. That $12,900, if you want to look it up, go ahead and Google it. See what this Cartier is selling for. Then look at what we're selling it for. Now, here's the deal. If you're worried at all about this concept of a store display, here's all you do. You make one payment. You don't risk the whole $6,000. Just make a $1,280 payment. We'll send the watch to you, brand new. You're going to be able to look at it, examine it, see it, check it out, see if it's everything we describe. Because even if we're in high definition and I show you the very closest elements, you may be a person like I do that really wants to just, you know, examine it close up to see what's really going on. When you realize that the watch is really flawless and you're paying half the retail value, good heavens, then keep it. Now, if it's not everything we're saying, you send it back. We will pay for the shipping and we'll give you every penny back. Remember, we're the number one seller of Swiss watches in North America, and our reputation is far more important than one sale. And we would rather make you happy than to have a bad mark out there. So please consider this outstanding, gorgeous Cartier, which I'm probably going to put in my pocket right now and see if I can get past security. Okay. No, I'm not kidding. That watch, that needs to go home with me. I love me some Cartier. Now, let's shift gears a moment. I want you to look at that beautiful chronomat that's sitting right there on your screen. When you get the great fluffy packaging home that has, you know, because we do everything here. We will package the whole thing for you here. when you get the box home and then open the box that has the box in it, this is what you're going to find. One of the happiest moments is going to be when you get a Breitling box of your own. Now, when you open that, and you can see that you have the gorgeous padded. Oh, we do. Don't we? But you know, we do have music. Hey, Rudy. Is there music playing right now? Will there be music playing? Oh, there should be. I'm voting that we have our own theme song and some music for the show. Oh, wow. This is gorgeous. By the way, what you're seeing now, everything that you're seeing is, everything that you're seeing right now is brand new, in the box, all the papers, the warranty, everything is right there. Oh, wow. Look at that. Folks, this is the Chronomat 41. It's a 41 millimeter case. Now, inside of here is the Breitling B01 movement. The Breitling B01 movement is Breitling's own proprietary movement that contains their chronograph and the three-hand configuration and the date complication. It's a 47-joule automatic with 70 hours of power reserve. Yes, what you're seeing, everything that you see that looks like gold, you know they say all that glitters isn't gold? Yeah, it is. Because solid 18 karat gold bezel, solid 18 karat gold links. Absolutely, the center links and the bezel, solid 18 karat gold. Now you'll notice that the pushers look a little different. This one has been unscrewed because there's 200 meters of water resistance. Once I unscrew this, this will allow me to operate our chronograph. Simply hitting the pusher at the 2 o'clock position is going to start, and boy, I'll tell you what, there is a solid click to that. The Breitling B01 movement is a solid movement. One, stop, and then reset. Notice it snaps right into place. Now that is a screw down back that's going to add to that water resistance. Isn't that gold look gorgeous? Remember, all of these center links are solid 18 karat gold. That's not gold plating. There is your dual push button, single scissor deployant, custom made exactly for Breitling, by Breitling. Now, if you think this watch looks good on the hand, wait till this watch arrives at your house. But I'll show it to you on my wrist. The watch is $13,100. That is the price from Breitling. That's what you pay in the store. The only thing I was ever offered as a discount on the Breitling was if I bought it at full price, they would give me an ostrich strap to go with it. Well, good heavens, for the money I'm saving here, I could buy ostriches, like live ostriches. The Chronomat 41 in stainless steel with rose-tone gold is a perfect fit. Remember, it's a 41-millimeter case. It's sapphire crystal. It is incredibly comfortable all the way around. Yes, that is a comfortable bracelet. You'll size it perfectly to fit your wrist. It is a heavy watch. But then again, gold is heavy, so I'm sorry about that. So be prepared for that, that you've got a little extra weight in the case because of the solid gold. $13,100, the WOW price is $9,825. That is an incredible savings off the retail, but look at what we've done. At less than dealer cost, $6,499. Good heavens, how do you do that? How do you discount solid gold? No, this is not a hair puller, Magic Voice. You wanted to know, again, this is the fit and finish of that bracelet. That's pretty good. That's pretty good right there. That's incredibly comfortable. And I want you to see how that wears on the wrist. Go ahead and pull that up from a long shot. I want you to see that if you're wanting a watch that is subtle and quiet and subdued, this is not that watch. I'm sorry, there are some watches that are just flashy and showy. And when you have this much gold on your wrist from a distance, this looks expensive. It feels expensive. And if you're looking for that, you know, if you're looking for that watch, you know, that just says, oh, hi there. I didn't notice you. When did you arrive? There is so much pop in this watch. I mean, just like Rolex, just like that Cartier, just like with Omega, the Breitling, everybody knows the name. in this particular style, the Chronomat is one of the most famous out there. This is that watch that is that pinnacle piece that maybe you've always wanted to add it to your collection, and it's been slightly out of reach. Well, retail, good heavens, who wants to drop $13,000? Ponder it for a moment. We don't ever want to pressure you, but that's why you have the stress-free, interest-free payment. If you can do the $1,300 on the credit card, and we're not going to charge you interest, because again, once again, let me suggest to you, go to your bank, ask for $6,500 interest-free, no signature, and you're going to pay it back over the next several months. They're going to bounce you out of the store. Here, you can simply call our number at 877-969-8818. Tell them you want this watch. Make that first payment on the credit card. They send it out the very next business day to you. You get to wear it, enjoy it. It's not a layaway plan. And over the next few months, we charge you again until it comes to that $64.99. And my goodness, I think you're going to be very, very pleased. What's coming up next? Oh, we have a live shot. This Omega, or if you're British, the Omega. This is a beautiful, absolutely beautiful watch. And I love the fact that here at Swiss Watch International and World of Watches, we happen to have the ability to get, I think, some of the finest timepieces in the world. Now, there are other watch shows out there, at least they tell me they are, and they have very entry-level pedestrian stuff. And occasionally they'll throw in something nice. Look at how we've gone from watches that for, you know, $18 a month you can get at home, all the way to here is a $7,000 timepiece. That is incredible. And look at what we've done with the wow price. We've already dropped it, you know, thousands off. But here it is, in probably one of the least expensive configurations that you're going to find. And here is a Seamaster Planet. Now, this women's version. Now, I don't know about you. I'm going to measure this out because I have a strong feeling here. It's a 40 millimeter case, 39 to 40 millimeter. I would wear this watch. Because again, one of my dress watches is exactly this size. And I realize this says women's, but there are just some guys out there that don't wear the massively large watches. And this is a watch I would wear any day of the week. But it's designed for ladies. Now, this watch has, you know, the Omega 3313 caliber movement inside. This movement has 52 hours of power reserve built into it. And this is such a serious watch. It not only has their coaxial escapement built into it, but it also has a helium release valve also built into the watch. All of that, you know, at the price point that you would find for just a rather pedestrian Omega. Is there such a thing as a pedestrian Omega? Listen, if these are the kind of watches that can give back up to James Bond, imagine how great this is going to, if you are that, whether you are hero or supervillain, you're going to love the watch. Now, let me express this to you. You see the rotating bezel. That's going to tell you it has serious dive aspirations because it's unirotating. Jenny, how deep do you think this watch will go? 100 meters? 200 meters. Albert, how many meters will this go? You're wrong. 600 meters. Yeah, well, he said 500, which is a great guess. This is a 600 meter dive watch. This is one of those watches that, again, when you realize you are getting an all Swiss made watch. Now, being that it's an Omega watch, now I realize this is a lady's style, but that, I mean, okay, I'm going to tell you right now, don't anybody tell me this watch is too small for me. It's not. That's a big watch. Look at that. Gentlemen, if you like a smaller watch, don't hesitate. There's not like a big label on the bottom of the watch that says ladies. They create watches in a variety of sizes, whether small, mid-size, to large. Traditionally, the smallest watches have gone to ladies and the largest to men. That line has been broken a long time ago. You wear what you like. There is nothing about this watch that says lady. Outside of when it goes on a lady's wrist, it looks incredibly feminine and nice. I think I would wear this any day of the week and without apology. Again, you're talking about a 40 millimeter case, sapphire crystal, Yes, I can do my Bond. Low. Wily low. This is one of the watches that, if you're a serious diver, 600 meters of water resistance, unirotating bezel, all Swiss made, and look at the price point. $7,200, and as I'm looking at right in front of me, $4,200 is our price. Now, that's a lot of money. I know that. But look at the stress-free payments. $906, stress-free, interest-free, and we pay for shipping. How many of these do we have? They're checking the vault. It's just like Gringotts from Harry Potter. We have these little tiny trolls that run around, and there's only one. According to the vault trolls, we only have one of these. I just called Rudy a vault troll. He's not listening. He didn't talk about his feminine ankles earlier. This is an incredible watch, and I am delighted that we have at least one Omega. As he draws in even closer, we'll give you one more close-up shot of this incredible dive watch for either a gentleman or a lady. It is a very special purchase, and I really need you to give consideration to this. You will not be disappointed, and I can guarantee this. You will not find it for less anywhere else. You will be guaranteed that we will pay for the shipping. If you don't like it, we will pay for the shipping for it to come back, and we will give you every penny. The Seamaster Planet Ocean Automatic in the 39 to 40 millimeter case from Omega. Don't let it get away from you. We only have one. 283703. It is an incredible value. Now, let's switch to luxury. I happen to have this watch. And I can't believe we actually have this here. Now, this is going to have to be a mention. I think that this is still locked in the vault. Maurice Lacroix has really what is considered their masterpiece collection. And this is one of, if you get it in the stainless steel, you have an infinite variety of them to purchase, okay? And that's just unlimited. But what they've done is they've created a very unique collection in the masterpiece where there's not unlimited varieties. There's only 88. So the Maurice Lacroix Small Seconds, which is what you're seeing here, happens to be one of those timepieces that you're not going to find anywhere else. And if you do, listen to this, Jenny. I found this watch online for $11,000. Can I just say that again? $11,000. And that to me is absolutely incredible. Because here is a watch that is, it's such a rare timepiece. Remember, there's only 88 of these for the entire, 88 of these for the entire planet. So if you buy one, there's only 87 other people who are going to have this watch. And I'm going to wager that we can even do better on that price. Because we're going to guarantee that, remember, how many of these do we have? Albert, do you know how many we have of these? Because folks, let me just express it to you. A friend of mine, okay, do you know why we only have one of these? Because there's only 88 on the planet. A friend of mine who is a doctor bought one of these with the black dial. Okay, that's the only one that we had. Folks, what you have is the... So you have a 40 millimeter case. The watch is, again, one of only 88. It is 18 karat solid rose gold. It has the ML158 movement inside. That is a 31 joule movement. So, you know, that is pretty incredible. So, it is pretty incredible. And I do want you to check, Rudy, I want you to check something for me. We actually have had in the past two different varieties of this watch, one with a brown strap and one with a black. And I don't want people, if they go to our website, to get confused, because you may see a couple of different varieties of this watch. Remember, each variety only has 88. So if you do check, you know, with our website, you may see another variation of this watch. But make sure that if you want this particular one, it's 257042 for this ultra limited edition, small seconds, that is a lacquered dial, that is furnace blue hands, that is the small second at the 6 o'clock position. You're going to absolutely love it. Again, ultra, ultra limited edition. Speaking of Maurice Lacroix, the Pontos Automatic. Within the Maurice Lacroix line, there are several different variations, such as the Masterpiece, the Pontos, the Miros. Now, if you'll notice this configuration, watch collectors out there automatically go, ooh, ah, because you're looking at a variety or a variation of Valjoux 7750. Now, this is one of those watches that really is fun, because it's a dressy watch, but by adding that splash of orange and using titanium in the case, you are creating a watch that's not only durable. Oh, this is an incredibly lightweight watch. And the mere motion of your wrist, look at that. Did you see how quickly that spun? The mere motion of your wrist is going to power that 25 joule all Swiss made automatic. Now the ML112 movement in there is reliable and accurate, and you might know it a little better as the Valjoux 7750. It's been modified, highly decorated. You can see the Côte de Genève, which is the Geneva waves running through there. Geneva waves running out behind it, all the way to the Perlage that goes all the way to the back. And that's going to see the beating heart of the watch. Now, I'm just going to give that a spin, and you can see how easily that just winds the watch. Now, notice the crown protector right here is actually stylized pushers. So if I hit that pusher at the 2 o'clock position, it's going to start our chronograph. There's our start, our stop, and of course our reset right there. And it's going to be reliable and accurate. Now, I love the fact that they've used this natural rubber strap. It was Hublot back in, I believe, 1981 or 1982 that really started the craze of using natural rubber for a strap. And I think you'll see more and more luxury watches ever since their hallmark of taking the watch world by storm has really made a difference. Now, I like this variation. If you don't know the secret, there is a couple other varieties of this. So if the orange is a little too in your face, then don't worry. You can check the website. There are other varieties of that watch, and we want to make sure that you get just the right one. Take a peek and see how this looks on my 6 3/4 inch wrist. Now the case on this watch runs right at 44 millimeters, but go ahead and take a peek and you tell me what you think. Now that is sapphire on both front and back. Sapphire is the second hardest substance with clarity on this planet. Yes, if you want to get into some man-made materials, there are a couple out there, but we won't discuss them. And they're in minute quantities. If you're going to talk about something that can be usable, there's diamond, which would be very expensive to have a diamond crystal on the watch. And the next thing down is going to be sapphire. It is virtually scratch-proof. Now, could you do it? Well, not easily. I'm going to take my titanium pointer, and you're seeing I'm actually moving the watch with the titanium pointer. You know, I'm sure that our watch designers must love when I take, because that crystal is expensive, very, very expensive. But I can sit here all day long and not, oh, no, there's no cracking. Magic voice is taunting me. Now, here is the deal with sapphire. The chances of it scratching are infinitely small. However, if it was dropped from a great height, you could shatter, just like a diamond. If you took a diamond and took a hammer to it, don't think it's going to bounce back. There it is. Can you see the texturing within the dial that almost looks like an asphalt texturing? I'm trying to get that little... There we go. There's so many studio lights. Doesn't that look good? And of course, as you're seeing right here, you're able to get that great shape. You notice how the lugs allow the rubber strap to drop straight down on the wrist, which I think looks great. you can see how the dial begins to change color depending on if you catch it straight on. It catches that reflective light, and then you see all the high mirror polish. Of course, it's a three-hand configuration. The hour, the minute, continuously operating sweep hand is a small seconds. It's the 9 o'clock position. You have two additional sub-dials for the chronograph, as well as a date complication at the 6 o'clock position. You have the Valjoux 7750 movement in there, those pops of orange, and the tachymeter-style outer bezel. All of this for not $3,900. $2,360. We are delighted with that price. We are proud of that price. But for right now, for the show, $1,199.99. That's incredible that for only $240 gets it home. That is your first of five stress-free, interest-free payments. Hey, this is a good-looking watch. Is this a live shot, Magic Voice? Is this a live shot? Oh, I like this. Friends and family, you know, not that necessary. If you know me, hopefully there is a bit of trust in some of both Megan and I's pronouncements of things that we like. Because maybe there's things we like and there's like, ooh, I like that. I like this. I have been thoroughly impressed with Maurice Lacroix's construction, their design. You know, this watch, Maurice Lacroix goes back to 1889. And in 1975, when they reinvigorated the entire watch world with their watches, well, that was a big job. Now, what you're looking at is a three-hand configuration with your hour, your minute, and a continuously operating sweep hand, but it's a GMT. You have a completely autonomous secondary time zone right here, as well as a large date complication. There's a dual date wheel, reverse date wheel, black wheel, white lettering. Absolutely stunning. Now, with as thin as the watch is, you might think automatically, oh, that's nice. That's a nice quartz movement in there. You know, no. Maurice Lacroix, here is their 21 jewel automatic. And you can even see the beating heart of the watch right there. This Pontos is one of the watches that if you only could choose one watch, I mean, you may be that one watch person. You're not a person to just, you know, have 50 watches. Well, I understand that. As I simplify my life, I've been giving my son more of my watches because, you know, I have a lot and I want him to have them too. This is that watch that is very easy. I mean, this is one of those watches that's easy to have as your everyday watch. I love the fact that it has a secondary time zone. Maybe you have a friend or family member that's across the country or across the world. The simple glance down at that 6 o'clock position and seeing the secondary time is very cool. Now, because it is a single scissor deployant, it's a very large opening. It's easy to put the watch on. And as I put that on, that has a great presence on the wrist. And I can truly say that from the high curvature of that crystal, and it's all sapphire, so don't worry about scratching it, it has a great presence on the wrist. This is a watch I would easily wear. If I could only have one watch, this would be in those my top 10 list of, okay, I'll take that. If I couldn't wear anything else, this would do it. Because I know that the quality and construction of that bracelet, the quality and construction of the case, the classic nature of the design. Notice it's almost like a sunburst, how you're seeing the hour markers in the outer chapter ring in the stick form. But it's just kind of a burst there. And you can see it with just a little bit of extra chapter ring in the middle all the way down to the sub-dial at the 6 o'clock position. It adds a style that almost feels a little Art Deco to me. Not quite, but just enough that you go, okay, this feels like a classic watch. Now, this watch normally sells for $4,100. That's a lot of money. The $2,870 is a great price point, but right now, $1,489.99 are only $289 for a $4,000 watch. Folks, we want to make it easy for you as much as possible. Remember, there are five stress-free, interest-free payments, and for only $289, you can get a luxury timepiece home. I can tell you personally for myself, when I had to buy a new timepiece for myself, I chose Maurice Lacroix. Because their history of timekeeping, time-making, has been phenomenal. And when you feel the quality and construction of the case, when you see the absolute clarity of the crystal and realize these guys are serious, they're not just banging these watches out. These are handmade. Cabinetiers, watchmakers have put these together. It's my personal choice for watches because I see what everybody makes. And I love Breitling, I love the Omegas, and I know what's inside of them. Fantastic watches. But I know of equal quality and design is Maurice Lacroix. And some of them incredibly expensive, but they're some of our most affordable casual luxury. Please consider this watch for your collection. I know you'll be delighted. But let's move on to something a little different. Maybe you want to go very high end. I've got you covered. Now, I am delighted to show you one of those brands. I've worn the cologne. Yeah, have you, Rudy, have you worn Bulgari cologne? Mm-hmm. No. Cologne. I didn't ask you if you were a clone. This is the problem with having people in a glass booth miles away from you. I'm in a remote, everything's remote controlled in the studio. Okay, Bulgari. Bulgari is one of those watch designers that when some high-end automobile luxury car manufacturers wanted somebody to design the instrumentation for their car, do you know who they chose? Bulgari. And I want you to just take a look and realize that, you know, this is, you're going to get the Bulgari box. Now, this is a store display, so don't let that throw you. You do need to know that every single time, oop, there it is, right? Wait, there. It says it right there, store display. It means at some point this watch modeled for Bulgari. It does not mean used. If it's a used watch, you'll get a big used logo up there. Yes. All right, are you ready? Oh, that's nice. Look at that. This automatic chronograph is, of course, by Bulgari, and I want you to see what you're getting. A stunning timepiece for either a gentleman or a lady. You will not, for a moment, regret being able to have this watch. I want you to take a look at that beauty shot and realize that this watch is in such high mirror polish. And if this watch had had a rough life before, you would know it. Not so with this watch. It is absolutely stunning. And I'm hoping that maybe if you haven't had a chance to own something like Bulgari, that you will take a moment to consider maybe what we have to offer today. Because again, this is a, and I'm just going to take a very close look to it. Before you even come into this ultra close up, I'm going to take an eyeball at myself just to see what's here. It's flawless. I'm sure we only have one of these, and I just want you guys to know at home that I'm examining it under my Mr. Magoo glasses, and it's true. Did he just ask who's Mr. Magoo? Okay, just checking. All right, come on in to the live shot, and what do you think? Tanya, what do you think? Okay, this is where I'm having great confidence. Folks, as we draw in even closer on this, I want you to take a peek and realize just for a second that you're getting as close up as I know how to get to these watches to realize it's flawless. I mean, yes, I've got some smudges on there, and I apologize. But you're not seeing any scratches. You're not seeing the watch like, oh, that's been worn 1,000 times. No. This has been a store display. That's all it is. So the watch, for every practical purpose, is new. It's just we can't sell it as new because it really is a store display. This is probably one of the more stylish versions, and it looks incredibly expensive. It's a 38 millimeter case, so that's certainly convenient to be worn by either a gentleman or a lady. Sapphire crystal, and of course, if you want to know its Swiss heritage, it has the ETA 2894-2 movement in it. Well, you gotta love that. I mean, the fact that they have put the ETA movement in there, knowing that this is a Swiss-made watch, it even has 30 meters of water resistance. No, that's good. That was really good. I'm going to slip it on the wrist, let you take a peek, and you can tell me what you think. Now, the strap on this watch is a little small. It can be adjusted a bit. Now, I have a Zimix. Anybody, are you familiar with Zimix? It's one of my favorite watches. Swiss-made, German-designed watch, and it's a 38 millimeter. It's a similar size and style of case like this. Well, this is a perfect fit for me. So whether a gentleman or a lady, I have a 6 3/4 inch wrist, and when I look at that from a distance, I don't think this is too small. Not at all. Now, there is a gentleman's version of this. There's also a lady's version of this watch. It's one of those watches that, regardless, you're going to absolutely... I mean, I love how that looks. And you can see it looks... There it is. There's that polish really popping off of there. You can see that there is an Arabic numeral 12 at the top. There are stick markers all the way around. You have 3 subdials for the chronograph, continuously operating sweep hand, crocodile strap, and, of course, sapphire crystal, both front and back, for that exhibition back, taking a peek into that movement. This is not a watch that you want to get away from. I mean, look at how that lays on the wrist. I think that is absolutely phenomenal. You'll notice there is the Bulgari logo once again on the strap. And even though it looks like it buckles, it's actually a deployant. So simply pulling that apart, once you feed the alligator through the deployant, it does all the work, and then it just snaps into place. The watch looks great. Whether you're a gentleman or a lady that wants a high-end timepiece, this is it. $7,500. I'm going to promise you this one right here is like new. Okay, I want you to just take a look. You're good. I'm going to just take this real slow for a second. Just so people know. I mean, we won't take more than just a few seconds on this, but I want you to see how close you can get to it. Where's camera 3? You want to try camera 2? No, we're good. Okay. Folks, I'm just going to have them just so that before you get this home, that's perfect right there. Okay. Take a peek. As they're coming into this, this is the closest shot I can get to this right now. I want you to just see that this is flawless. And you see the high mirror? I mean, you can actually see our camera right there in the crown. Notice there is no cameraman. I am not joking. We are operated by robots. I am all alone here. It's like Portal. Okay, outside that little smudge right there, sorry. That's how close up we're getting. Notice there is not a scratch on here. There is not a flaw. I want you to shop with confidence that even though this says store display, you are getting a flawless watch. I mean, I'll tell you if there's scratches on there. I'm sorry, even if it doesn't sell a watch, I will not send something to somebody that's messed up unless you know. Brand new and flawless. 275644. Absolutely beautiful. This is a tiny little watch. I like this. I hope mom's not watching. Let's move into something for the ladies. 29 millimeter case. 29 millimeters. This is a smaller watch, but have no fear, there's a lot of style in this tiny little watch. Now, if you've been looking, ladies, for something as stylish as a Bulgari, but it's been kind of hard to find exactly the right watch, then please give this one consideration. Because that price point might throw some people. Because you look at it and you go, wow, that's $3,700. Oh, it's Bulgari. I'm sorry. They just don't do cheap watches. They don't do inexpensive watches. Now, take a peek. Now, what you're looking at is a 29-millimeter case. The watch has 30 meters of water resistance. That is a sapphire crystal that is, of course, protecting that dial. And even though this is saying store display, a little bit of DNA on there, sorry about that. This watch, too, is in that flawless category. I mean, you're just not finding anything that's going to make you go, oh, wow, who wore this before me? It has simply had a life of showing itself off to other people in a jewelry store. Now, here's what you're going to love about this watch. Hold it right there and notice that the bracelet is articulated. So you have a level of motion by articulation that's going to make the watch go onto the smallest wrist, because notice how it's continuously shaping itself there. There is the smallest configuration. If you happen to be very petite or want to buy your child an incredibly expensive timepiece, or if you have, I'm going to say, goodness, that's probably a 6.5-inch wrist. I'll let you know in just a second. I'm going to slip this on, not that I should be putting on this beautiful watch, but I'm just going to see on my 6.75-inch wrist if it fits. It actually does. So this is designed to say for as large as a 7-inch wrist. That's not bad. So yes, I realize that's a lady's watch, but just back up just for a second, because I want them just to be able to see size-wise. Back up to camera 2 just for a second. I want them to see this so they can get perspective of my wrist. Any lady out there that may be looking at this, I have it on, thank you. I have this on the largest configuration, and this will handle a 7-inch wrist all the way down to a sub-6-inch, probably a 5-inch wrist. So that's a lot of injustice. That's a lot of adjustment, and I want you to just feel comfortable if you're looking for that that beautiful classic timepiece. Ladies or gentlemen, if you somehow have not found the perfect holiday gift, I'm going to suggest you, if there's a special lady in your world, that you give consideration to this watch, because it's not $3,700, but it is a $3,700 watch. But for $1,300 or only $270 you're getting at home, you're getting an incredible value. In fact, we'll guarantee it's the lowest price you're going to find for this watch. We're going to pay for shipping for it to come to you. If you return it, we'll pay for shipping for it to come back, and we're going to guarantee you like it. So give it consideration. It's Bulgari. And let's go through. Are we going to do a wrap-up? What's our next thing? We're going to give you the highlights from the last 3 hours, and it'll give you a few more moments to shop before we close out the program. The Lucien Piccard Murano. This beautiful timepiece is a stunning watch. It's brand new in our collection. Three-hand configuration, the hour, minute, continuously operating sweep hand, 2 additional sub-dials, and a date at the 6 o'clock position. But more than that, it's just a whole lot of style. Right behind that was, in our top 10 list, the number one seller. That's the Lucien Piccard Murano with a black genuine leather strap. And this time, with that stylized dial that really does pop. It almost looks like an Armani. $119 for that same watch. This one a little bit more in a sporty style. I think you're going to like that, and you're going to be amazed at the quality and the value. Right behind that is also a brand new piece from Lucien Piccard. And that's going to be from our Pegasus collection. I got to wear one of these all day the other day, and I didn't want to take it off. That 5-layer dial really does stand out. And you can see that it's unusual for a watch at this price point to have this kind of quality and craftsmanship. The Pegasus collection is going to have a 5-year warranty on that movement, and you're going to love the fact that it is so stunning in how it looks. $129.99, only $26 gets it home. Right behind that probably is one of my favorite variations in our new Lucien Piccards, and that's the Polaris. This all stainless steel bracelet looks great with that blue dial, and it's just the right shade. It looks like $1 million, but it's not. It's only $124. $25 gets it home. You're going to love how well this looks on the wrist, and if you're looking for a gift for someone or yourself, add this to your collection because it is stunning. Now, if you need something a bit more serious, a bit more deep diving, and one that's made to go just about on anywhere in life's adventures, and you have to consider the Luminox Deep Diver 1500 series. Now, this is a diver that goes down 500 meters. Of course, that's a unirotating locking bezel, and it's all Swiss made, and it's from the price-protected brand of Luminox, not $2,000, only $899, or only $180 to get it home. Now, this next watch, I am getting this. I'm ordering this today. I'm not kidding. These are limited edition. I'm getting one today. Folks, they're going, no, wait till tomorrow. 300 and $49 for a limited edition piece. There is a gold version and a silver version of this. The Matador with the dual rotating barrels is an absolutely stunning timepiece. I cannot begin to tell you how nice this watch is. And from the moment I posted on pictures, when they saw this, they loved it. You've got to get one too. 283089. You're watching Swiss Watch International's World of Watches. Thanks for joining us over this last hour. We've had 3 hours all together. Tomorrow, we'll be back with you. Same bat time, same bat channel, and more incredible values. On behalf of me and everyone here, thanks so much, and we'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.